Action going. What? What's up, yo? What? All right, here we go. I hear myself. That's so weird. Dude, Jeff, young man, you just made my day, Jeff. Did you see that spread the wife made me today? Lobster? Lobster tail? Steak? Asparagus? What are you doing? You guys want to play some games? Happy birthday, dude. I appreciate it, Josh. Toby One Kenobi. I jumped on my wife's account because I'm ready to just play with whoever wants to play. Just have some. I don't have a ton of time. I got homework to do. It's the last day of one of my classes. I have to do an exam. But we're gonna have fun, man. We're gonna have a little fun. Look at that VIP badge. Looks good on you, bro. Thanks, man. Thank you for the likes, by the way, too. Josh Young, what up, dude? Joshua Bays, what's up, dude? Okay, Star Donuts, this mofo will drop some shots. Oh, shit. I can't do it tonight, bro. I would. Listen. I may have to do that one of these days. Do a little Sabo. A little have fun Sabo. Drop some of them bad boys. I can't. I gotta be productive tonight, dude. Thank you very much, Joshua. Sienna, pin it. You know you want to, dude. Listen. All day I want to, but my class ends tonight, and I don't want to. I gotta end. On a strong note. Otherwise, dude. Believe it, I need it. I need the birthday just to get effed up and forget about it, right? Not forget about today. Today was a great day. But just one of those days. Every once in a while, you need it. Mostly dope ass coming through on Twitch. What's up, bro? Sienna? Hey! What's up, lady? I'll play a little zero build game real quick. Got dopest coming through. It does, man. It's cool too. Cybersecurity is a cool gig, man. There's a lot of cool shit. Definitely a lot of good stuff to learn, and it's not going anywhere. You know what I mean? Gonna need it. We got Pahal. Oh my God, Pahal? Yo, happy birthday. Listen. You guys see Pahal, the nastiest little dude in the world. Love that kid. Alex Short, what's up, baby? Wax, get me in. You gonna come play? Come on. I miss you, brother. Happy fucking birthday, Home Slice. Dude, it's crazy being. Listen, you know, here's. Why don't you guys hear another thing that's cool as fuck? Hunter Fitz, thank you for the happy birthday. When's the big move to SC? Listen, so we might actually stick around here until I'm done with school. We've been tossing some things around, dude. It was like almost like we were guaranteed, we were 100% gonna do it. And then after talking about it might be like something that you want to we might need to wait for. But what's up, Cater Tot? Love the Cater Tot fam as well. Sienna, Alex, let's go. My mom's in here. Enjoy your night. Love you, mom. There it is. But here's another thing. Here's what I was about to say. Starting to be accepted by your wife's family is kind of cool.
Hello?
What's up? What's up, dude? Sorry, Jones. I was talking your ear off, wasn't I? My
No, we were in party chat. We were trying to figure out why we couldn't hear anybody.
Oh, there we go. Cool. What's up? What's up? Why are you on
What's up,
the
Wax?
TV voice?
Yeah, Wax. See, watch out. Here I
Hey, it sounds like a narrator.
am. F7 Wax, dude. For real. Holy hunk of a man. Happy birthday. Thank you, man.
Oh, he's definitely streaming.
Now, yeah, I'm
Oh, he's
streaming. I'm on my
streaming.
wife's. I'm on my wife's account right now. They're like, everybody, my buddy's like, why are you on your wife's account? Because I plan on playing with whoever wants to play from chat today, dude. It's my birthday. I don't have a ton of time. I've also got college work to
Wow.
do after this, so and I figured I'd start with a random and meet some people. And luckily, you guys are fucking cool and have mics, so let's run it and have some fun.
You're with the trios.
Oh, you guys came together?
Yeah. Oh,
can I? Wait. Can you add me to this together. And make me? We can make it a square instead of a triangle.
Sure.
I'll add you. There we go. I like it.
There you go.
Oh. I love to hear that, Nick, for sure. Do you not have an Xbox anymore? Run with you. Listen, get an Xbox, bro. Dude, my mom's even in chat. Hey, thanks for coming out tonight, Mom. I'm glad you guys got home safe. But yeah, dude, so listen, how old are you guys? You don't have to answer that question, actually, if you don't want to. But if you do, I'm 36. I just turned 36. Alex, you ready to go, bro, right after this game. Let's go. I'm going to just hang out with these homies for this game and do the thing. I feel like they can't hear me now. My fucking mic sucks. My mic sucks for game chat. Can you guys hear me?
Ah!
Alright, can you guys hear me now? Sorry, my mic sucks in game chat. I'm not gonna lie. Like, on Discord, I'm good. But, fucking on regular game it sucks. So like how old are you guys?
34.
Okay, I just turned 36 today.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, cool.
We're all the same age.
Just see that's even cooler. You guys add me and play sometime.
Yeah, for sure. You're not playing little kids that are gonna scream at you.
Yeah, I might scream.
But like, that's okay.
Get shit on. No, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, something like that. But like, all right. So listen, here's what I was just about to say in the chat. Like, starting to get accepted by my wife's family, right? By my in-laws. After like starting off kind of rough, is kind of crazy, bro. It's kind of crazy. But now I do all the things. Like I send thank you texts and I text back and like I don't normally do that shit, bro. That's not the way I do things. Like, don't talk to me. I don't talk to you. We're cool. But like, this is a whole different way of life. And I like it.
I'm gonna grab a shotgun.
What's my favorite food? Shotgun. Whichever one I don't have to pay for, man. That's the best food. Happy birthday, you sexy motherfucker. Thank you, bro. Cakers, thank you, girl. What's your actual wax count? You have to add me up still. I will add you on that one, too.
Don't forget we're in no builds.
I turned 48 on the 19th?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Happy birthday, Jeff. I want to send you something. Can't tell you what it is, though.
Alright, bro, I need to get a.
Alright, so.
Sniper,
where
heavy
you guys,
sniper.
Where are you guys from? Do you guys know each other IRL or just play games together? Thank you, RJ.
Well, Willard and I are from Virginia.
Okay.
And then Jersey's from Louisiana, right?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah.
Very nice. I'm from Ohio. Possibly moving to South Carolina, maybe not right away, or Georgia area. We're
that's not bad down there.
Trying to figure that stuff out. Next skin copy, trying to run. I'll run it with you, bro. As long as I can get on, dude. This is the second time I've streamed in a week, bro. Just because of I'm in college. I have four kids, a wife, and life is just streaming. I haven't been able to.
This way, wherever they're at.
We're right there. They're coming up. There.
They stole your shit.
Yes. I hope your birthday you don't sell. See my comment, bro. I see you, applesauce. Applesauce just wanted to come in here and talk
watch
some
this.
Shit.
Tutor, watch.
Oh, damn it.
Nope, you missed.
He said, oh, damn it. God damn it.
Hey, let me get that heavy ammo.
Hey, thank you
the
guys.
What?
Heavy
the
ammo.
Heavy?
Right. Oh, yeah, no, I do run with combat a lot, but like I haven't been able to run comp this season like I wanted to be able to, like. So I did. I told him, I'm like, dude, you got to. That's when he started running Oceana.
And
running with some other people because I couldn't commit to this season as much as I wanted to. Bro, I do. I want to play every day, all day.
He's running to the wall.
The way it is.
Let's see.
That was me being nice, dude. Thank you, John. Thanks, bro. SpongeBob, thank you for the follow. Did you hear Clicks got banned?
Thing again, bounty board.
Yeah, I did hear about that. What happened to Clicks? What's up, Dead Bear? You cute motherfucker. Dead Bear, I'm fucking 36 now, bro. What what's your guys' favorite type of music? You guys, what's your genre? If you like, or what do you like to listen to now? It's hard to say favorite sometimes. Like,
what are you talking about?
Yeah, I'm talking to you guys. You guys, in you guys
idiot.
Idiot.
No, his mic just keeps cutting it out. I can't hear it.
Does it really? That sucks, dude. I hate it. Like, if I had you guys in, if we had Discord right now, I wouldn't have a problem. But for some reason in game chat, my shit fucks up. So I either have to get a whole new
mic. What are you streaming on?
So right now I'm live on
Facebook.
We got 271 people here on TikTok. And I'm live on Kick, on Facebook, on YouTube, on Twitch.
Okay.
What's
you
up,
you watch Cupid?
Yeah, 12 a.m. Cupid. I've played a lot of tournaments against him and those guys and whatnot.
Yeah.
And I've talked to, like, Slump and all those guys, and I, like...
Slump,
yeah.
I'm in a raffle with them right now.
Are you? Nice.
Yeah.
That's good shit.
Hopefully I win it.
You guys got to come check out some of the F7 homies, too. Like, you guys you come across, like, F7 Juggernaut or GPAP?
No, I just started watching little streamer people and...
Listen,
but
I started watching it. I was taking a shit and I started watching Slump, and then I saw Kingslayer.
Slump.
Yeah, yeah, and then good. Dude, and then I just
Cupid's nasty.
Yeah, Cupid's
just
nasty.
Just watched him
too.
Do a 30 oh my god, he killed 30 guys.
Tyler, what's up,
in
baby?
One game by himself.
I don't know how to pronounce that, Tyler. I wish I did, bro. Nathan Myers, what's up?
Bills.
Oh yeah. That's nasty.
Yeah.
That's nasty. GPAP 133, yeah, dude.
Yes, dude.
But yeah, no, I've played with a lot of those guys. Like, I don't know if you come across like Rolex and whatnot, or like Chopsticks and
Schlump, like Hunt's Live.
Hunt, yeah, there you go.
Huh? Cupid. So,
like, these guys, Trash Can coming in with a happy birthday. Thanks, bro. Yeah, you guys see FB Trash Can? That dude's a stud too. He's from Akron, Ohio. Who else did I watch early on too? There was a couple people I started watching early on that I've had the ability to like play with, which has been really, really cool. You know what I mean? Like, the process has been amazing to me. I was able to meet a lot of people. Oh yeah, Motivation Burns too. That's a good one. You ever come across Burns, Anthony Burns? Maybe F7 chill, bro. Yeah, he's good, bro. Jew, I couldn't read that one. I gotta go save Cranny Cooter. I like Burns, dude. OGL. All of the... Oh, John Goblin!
Come on, bot. Scan. No way, bro. No way.
Way
he saw you.
Hey, what about like Burns and OGL? You guys know those guys, too?
No, I don't.
Okay.
Nah, bro. Nah. Just the old school ones,
yeah.
Like Ninja and all them. And
yeah, listen, I've got videos of me killing some of those dudes too, and like doing mashups.
Oh my gosh!
All right, I'm coming.
Watch the top, they're fucking douchebags.
Hey, Chris, what's up, girl?
Austins.
Yeah,
they're doing a triple revive on me.
Are they resin down there?
Yeah, it's a triple res down there.
All right.
So they probably got them up already.
They're gonna die.
Right here, again.
We got these guys, don't worry.
Yeah, pushing up.
Whoops, missed a shot. I see two of them. Missed two shots again, three shots. What am I doing? Those guys
bro, I have no health.
158 on one of them.
No health. No health.
Come on, bro. This dude's so afraid. I got one down. Why is my shot up? Because I haven't played in a week, dude. That's the only reason this shot's off.
Where's the other card at?
Dude, he's literally trying to res him right down here.
Yeah, I'm getting his card.
I stopped him resing, but they hit me a couple times. So I'm back.
I'm headed to circle. I don't have meds.
I'm just hitting him with my sword. Fuck it. As many times as I could.
They got a whole football team.
Oh, dude, I tried, yeah, dude.
There was four of them on me.
I'd come show some love here to Corey Davis. What's
they were
up,
all
baby?
The same skit, too.
He says my favorite Twitch streamer is F7 Seller right here, baby. Have you teamed with OGL before? Yeah, I play with OGL. I play with his brother Philly, too, all the time. Philly's a stud.
Oh. Oh, fuck.
Heal up.
I am. So, Jones, where you're at right now, you're gonna be okay. There should be some heals on my card. You can even probably reboot us there, because the storm is slow here, and it's only gonna go to a 2-tick. But there's gotta be heals right over here. I'd be surprised. I'd be surprised if there wasn't heals on all that shit. Wax is a goat, listen. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. Thanks for coming and hanging out. Kangers, love you.
What's your account? What's your stream account?
It's F7 Wax.
Wax.
Yeah, just F7 space WAXX. That's okay. Me. On pretty much any social. I don't do too much with Instagram or anything, but like,
mm-hmm.
But like everything else, I'm pretty much on every other social. But I'm live on all that. I'm TikTok more than anything right now. Mm-hmm.
You record your streams?
I do. Yeah, I got my whole Facebook page. I started really going hard on Facebook. So, like, if you go on my Facebook page, you can see my streams for the past years. Like, 2 years.
Okay. Nice.
It's been cool, the evolution, too, because I used to... Thank you guys for the follow, JB, Joe Sanchez. I used to be really big into, like, playing controller, and now I play on something called the Azeron, which is, like, your hand sits in it, and it's, like, keyboard and mouse.
I got an extra med. I got a med mist and another one right here.
I'm gonna grab it. I'm gonna grab that med mist.
Oh, yeah, you got it.
And then I'm gonna get the F out of here, bro. And then if you guys need picked up, I'll stay close to the back or something like that. TTV Tweaker, what's up, baby? Crazy Cooter, there might be a dirt bike to the right over there too. If you guys need one, usually right by that bridge. It's not there, I don't think.
No.
JB with the follow, Alex Short. Yeah, I'll get you, Alex. I'm probably not when I'm on that account though. I have to turn that off. Those guys are waiting for us outside of Storm too.
I'm gonna pop this cash, really.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah. Do that shit. We need that. That would be money.
Let me know if y'all see a marksman rifle.
Alright.
I'm running. I just gotta get out of the storm.
I got this mad mess right here. We're alright. But I'll come.
We're over here. So I can kill this.
Oh yeah, give
team.
Me that other half, baby. Alright, I'll wait till that cash is gone. It's almost up. David, what's up, baby? We're hanging out with some homies. Just met them, they're new. I'm gonna be back on the OG account. I will be back on that one tomorrow.
Need a shotty.
You got an extra med mist for you. Wish I could throw it long range.
Yeah.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, just hold down the left.
Alright, here we go, everything's out.
Oh, you think I can make it all the way back there? Well, yeah,
I should. Even if you need to use that good juice, it's right here, too, you know?
Alright, here we go. Ready?
I don't got a sword, so I got...
Alright, I grabbed one of the juices if you need it. I was gonna bring it out to you guys, because I just left my shotgun. Son of a bitch. There's that juice, it's right here.
There's a shotty over here?
Yeah, I left my fucking purple shotgun. No! I'm coming back for it, if it's here. I fucked up hard.
Where for?
I'll take the blue one, that's cool.
Yeah, I was looking for a freaking purple. Is it purple?
I did have one.
Oh, is that yours? Here. I don't
care. That's all good, bro. No, I'm not worried about it like that. Hold on to that shit. That's the good stuff.
Frenzy fields are on the roof,
so watch out. He's in my office yet.
Bro, saw this shotty. You see that? Listen, they're making fun of me in chat right now. They're like, dude, he just totally sold on his shotty. Happy birthday, Mr. UMAD Gaming. What's up, dude? Oh, we got Devon. Nitrous Nick in the house, too. What's up, baby? Holy shit. Can't do this assignment without your link password? Okay, don't worry about it, baby. Just come hang out. I'll get it done. We're gonna have some fun.
Caleb, what did you say they were, Willer?
The Crazy Cooter. Willer 48 and Jones 929. Gonna carry me to this victory. There's only 11 people left. Alright, chat. I'm not gonna talk to you guys at all. I'm gonna talk to the homies here. Why are these guys still holding us, though?
Hit them. Like, 23. Like... Two of them are on the... Damn it. There's just two I can see so far.
Crowns. Yeah, I'm too weak, man.
Fuck you.
Oh, oh. Ah, goddammit.
I got... Well, I got your card.
Yeah, they're all over here, dude. I'm hiding in this building. Oh, wax, if you can get in this building or not. So you're, to my right. Yep.
Fuck, dude! I missed a shot, dude. Guys, I sold art. I'm getting made fun of that, dude.
Here he goes.
I don't know what it is. It goes through school. Alright, hey, if you guys want to, I'm gonna shoot you guys friend request real quick.
Alright, you want to start a little party?
Fucking shoot Willer one.
I'm gonna go hang out with friends. Some of the guys from chat that want to come hang out. Alex, you ready? I just created it when I was at your parents' house. I haven't done anything with it since. So, like, I don't, you know, I just signed in through the university site. Like, it just takes me there instantly. I can sign that in. Hey, chat, give me 30 seconds. I'm gonna go do this. Alex, you want to go in? GG's, bro. Nice try, man. Yeah, dude, I was not a dude. I wasn't there, man. I wasn't there. I was seconds away from being able to help the homies there, and then they went down one at a time. I was like, damn. Damn. Be right back. Dude, who misses shots like that? Oh, Jonah Hill. I've been fiending for that quality entertainment, bruh. Bruh, Giovanni Prada, I'll play when I'm done showering, homie. Let's go. Scary Terry, what's up, baby? Happy birthday, thank you. Good evening, happy birthday. Appreciate it. All right, here we go. It's a burp right there. All right, who all wants to play? Send a party join request. Crazy Cooter wants to play. I can't break up their trio. Scary T. Hey, thank you very much, Jason. Miss you, the fam. Oh, dude, it was good. Yeah, Jew, come on. What's your epic? Or add this one right here. Wife cooked lobster for me. Lobster, steak, asparagus, mashed potatoes, gravy. We got F7 Rip Dilly over here on Facebook. What's up, Dilly? What's up, Dilly? Hey, thank you, man. Appreciate you guys, honestly. It means a lot. Didn't know those people. It was your... What are they thinking, dude? I don't know what the fuck.
How was your dinner tonight, brother?
Oh, dude, phenomenal. Listen, it was the first time my wife ever cooked lobster. But I thought originally I was going to cook it, right? She went and picked it up from the store. And I know how to cook. I've cooked it for us before. If you're visiting, I'd love to join. Scary Terry, come on. Sounds good, bro. But she was like, she just did it. She was like, no, I got this. And I just hung out with the baby. And then my mom and grandma came by. I take my birthday wishes back, said she'd ignore them. Dude, I didn't see any of it, bro. Listen, where's it at? All right, so listen, I'm running Restream right now, bro. So, like, I only see so much. Your birthday? It is John Goblin. 36, man. It's okay.
Okay.
But no, dinner was amazing, man. She killed it. She worked hard on it. You sitting out? You ready to go? I don't have another party join request right now, so let's just roll. If anybody else wants to join, let me know. You don't look a day over 30, man. Dude, 36. Rocking it. No, I got to get back. Listen, so your boy's been working on trying to be a little healthier. I'm about to start working out probably again. I gotta get rid of this stuff, dude. See, I don't see any of this. That lobster tail looked so good. Dude, it... So good. She killed it. All right, want to go into a squad match with me? Hey, coming in with the GGs times 12. Thanks, bro. If you guys want to play tonight, man, let me know. I'm not going to play a ton, but I'm going to be here and hanging out. So I'd love to have somebody come hang out, meet somebody new. Or just play with the homies. Happy cake and ice cream day. Dude,
Dubskis.
I'll join. Come on. I just started working out again. Dude, it's going to be nice. These arms used to work out. I don't know if you guys can see it. Like, this body used to work out. I tore my Achilles and I was down for a lot longer than I wanted to be. And then I just got fat. This is what it is. I know I can get rid of it. But, like, I'm at the point now where... Plus, I started working on a garden, which is coming along beautifully. We're going to have an awesome fucking garden at this house, bro. I can grow some shit. But, I don't know, in college, my wife's business is killing it. Hey, I'm going to switch over to game chat. Al. Oh, shit. Misbehaving. What's up? What's up? What's up? Get right, dude. Listen, oh yeah, Stormy, my boy, my homie Stormy right here. I need green thumb picks, bro. You're gonna see all of the green thumb picks. You're gonna see this freaking garden that we built that my kids, myself, and I like are working on outside of taking care of this fucking property. But like, it's been a cool process. Plus, my son's out here working hard now, too. But we started it last season, but we didn't get to finish it the way we wanted to, and the gear just ate everything up. couldn't get it done in time. We were having a kid. We had three older kids. My girl gave me full access to do what I wanted for gardening this season. Oh, shit. All access pass granted. Dave, what's up, baby? Rock IG, what's up, Rock? 13 more weeks until I release the before and afters. Listen, it's been a long time coming, bro. I'm waiting. Now it's gonna be nice to be able to get back and going at it. Here's the thing, no one at this point is gonna help me. My left calf is 2 inches.
We're super cons.
Yeah, I see
you got
that.
This?
Yeah, I see that. My left calf is 2 inches shorter than my right calf.
Than my right
smaller
calf.
Diameter.
Smaller in diameter.
That's from the atrophy and whatnot. And that was no good. I hope this guy tries to come in the house, dude. Come on, come in this house, bro. Come on, bro. Step in this house. Dumb fuck, where you at? Favorite flavor. Get up, scout bricks. Hybrid hostas. Oh, man. Okay. John Godwin's really getting it out there. You better send me some pictures, bro. Teach me your ways, Goblin. I need to know the Goblin ways. The ways of the Goblin. Bird snacks. Listen, I just bought this badass netting, too, to go above it for that reason alone. So hopefully the extra chicken wire, the netting, is going to do its job. Holy shit, bro, I'm being chased so hard right now, dude. So fucking hard. Oh, man. This motherfucker's got such a hard on for me. Son of a bitch, bro. They really tried.
Actually, it was white behind, yeah, behind that pedestal right there.
Look at this cat right here. They don't know where I'm at. Give me them splashes, baby. Dude, I just snagged all them splashes from the other spot. You dumb fucks. Sorry, Chad. Hold on a sec. Clip it. Oh no, I fell. Dude, I'm so fucked, bro. Get off my dick, bro. Yeah, they're flying. They're flying on me right now, too, dude. I'm gonna come back for your cards, I promise. If I can, like. Holy shit, dude. This game sucks. Sebastian, Villanueva Sola. Hola! Hola, mi amigo. What's up, Sebastian? Dude, I wish I had some movement. I'm gonna get one of these cars. I don't know how the hell I got away from that shit. Those dudes were I can still feel their boners from where I'm at. Yeah, that's how much of a boner they have. Dave coming in with a follow, thank you, bro. Hey, there's some shit right here if you need it. Okay. Alright, you guys gotta tell me about this pistol, bro. I don't know what I'm doing with it. Alright, listen, I'm gonna leave this truck. right over here. I need my getaway vehicle, dude, right here. Alright, here, one of the homies, I got his card right here. Fuck, dude, fuck, dude, fuck, dude. Got one of the cards so far. Not liking that. Where's the other homie? Shit, dude. Dude, they knew it. They knew it. Fucking waited there, dude. I want to punch my monitor. Tilt the Tay, say hey, what's good, baby? I play some games with some buds, but I saw you were live, wanted to pop over. Tilt the Tay, thank you, man. Sorry, it took me a second to get to that. Ah! So now, it's gonna be happy birthday, Night Owl. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. You see her, Night Owl? See Carrie? Show her some love. On all socials, especially Kick. I'm sorry you had to watch that, man. I really am. Anybody want to play? If you guys want to play right now, we're playing No Builds, NA East. Shoot me a join request. I'm playing on F7 Wax Wife, WAXXWIFE. All one word. Come play. I'm not going to play. I don't got too long, but long enough to have a couple games. Have some fun. Your boy's got some college homework to do. That was a Scrabble game, dude. I could have not tried to get the cards. I really could have. Or I could have left, got one of them up, got the cards. Dude, I wish you would, Stormy. Get back into this with me, bro. GG's. Thank you. I tried. This happens when you don't play in a week, too, man. You start... I was doing fine, right? I got away from the guys that... They were on me so hard. I got away from them. But when I went back for the cards, it was just... Listen, that guy, he posted up on there, bro. I thought I was giving him the fucking runaround there, bro. Oh, shit. You got 10 to a sicky dog? Dude, sickly doggo. That's no good, man. Sorry, John. You're more than welcome to. I forgot who wanted to, man. In between. You're the goat. Stay on your grind, bro. Jake, thank you, man. Means a lot. I'm going to go over to game chat again.
Shmoka TTV joins us.
Yeah. That's cool. What's up, Shaq Rabby? Travis Wayne. I haven't touched this game in probably 4 to 5 months at this point. Listen, don't give a shit, Stormy. For you, this game's like riding a bike, bro. Shaq, thank you very much. Go Mayhem. About to win this. It's a little birthday cake on the back. We got something that kind of looks like a candle. You get candles like this that are impossible to blow out. Goofy, what's up, baby? What's up, baby? Oh, that game made me want to rip my face off. Travis Wayne! Where are you at, Florida, Travis? Because my sister lives down there. First time I seen this dude live in months. I know, dude, I'm sorry! I got college and family and stuff, dude. No, I try to be, man. It's been like once. I've had like one other time this week. It's been like only like twice in the last week. For sure. And then spotty. Trying to figure out a new way to run the schedule, man. It's hard. There's a lot of responsibility, especially with my wife's work is ramping up a little bit. So like, you know, responsibilities are there. Basically, Cape Royale. Yep, was playing Dead Island 2 all night last night. Only 13 years for this game. Okay, by Fort Myers, I got you. This spot's pretty calm, bro. Like,
I
give me a sec. About to get this shit. You guys for coming through and saying hi, man. I appreciate it. Making this possible. Why am I hitting that? Dumb fuck. That's what you get, bro. JD. Keep capping that shit for me, bro. Keep capping that shit for me, bro. Fuck. Dude, I haven't sniped at all this season either, dude, so I'm gonna be bad. Oh, that was it. Bro, really?
You know, I was hitting that dab.
Yeah, dude. Fuck, Annie.
Right on, going to the start.
Why did I wait so long? I should have left. Fuck me, dude. It's all good, John. Take care of what you gotta take care of, my man. Smart. Hey, that's how life is, man. That's another reason why I haven't been live as much. You gotta do the things that you gotta do. Family, all that stuff's important. Pets. Everything. Alright, you ready for this one? I'm not dropping there this time. We're going somewhere else. This game, man. I'm not starting out without a sword, right? I'll fight at a place with a sword. I'll get the fuck out real quick.
Yo, let's go, like, Kenjutsu or something.
Yeah! If you guys want to play, come play. Come hang out.
Get, like, swords right off rip or something crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, either that or that house. I'm cool. Hold on a sec. Let me cancel this real fast. Let's see if we get misbehaving in here. Yeah, if you had somebody that wanted to play, they could play too. Like, I'm cool with whatever. Fort Myers. Let's see where that's at exactly. I'm not familiar with the geography of Florida. But I know it's warm. Hey!
Oh, my guy. I was gonna join a little bit ago, but I was trying to get the little one in bed.
Yeah, I saw. Oh, okay. How'd that go? Is the little one to bed yet?
Yeah, finally.
Yeah. See, listen. The other night, I was watching F7 Frost play. She was playing with my buddy Zero Cool, and I was like, "Yeah, I'll come play with you guys whenever I get the baby to sleep." And then it was like an hour and a half later, and I was still watching her and just saying, "Yeah, still working on that." Like.
Yeah, I think I saw you the other day. Yeah, you had Zero's crazy ass in here.
Always got Zero's crazy ass. Always got
love that guy, man. His energy is just all sorts of different.
Yeah, and he's funny about it. So, like, so I like him. I definitely like him. I was gonna see him. Listen, Pit Mom, hey girl. Tina, happy motherfucking birthday, old man. Listen, not getting any younger. None of us are. Not one of us. I'm just older than most. But no, I would have went to go see Zero Cool for sure. I was talking to him on the way there. I was like, hey, how far are you from where I'm at? And he was like, I looked at it on the map and I was like, shit, that's like 3 hours, man. I'm not doing it. Apple sauce bussy. You guys want to go to game chat? See if Applesauce wants to talk. Say hi to us. This is expecting my garden stuff, bro. Stay in touch for sure, bro. That's exactly what I want, John. Goblin Streams. Thank you, bro. For real though. tips are always appreciated too. Like, hey, you're like, I did this like 4 times and I realized this is probably the better way to do it. I could always use those tips. Gardening tips, wherever. Don Mainerich. Hello, you know I love you. Yeah, baby. All of the love. Alright. Hey, Applesauce Bussy. What's up?
What's up?
I'm about to hit this house. I respect where you want to go. I really do, 100%. Except for the last 2 times. So I'm streaming right now. And the last 2 times I've landed at Bastion. Didn't have any sword, nothing like that. And, like, it was just a very, very stressful game to try to get these cards. And I wanted to rip my own face off. You know what I mean? You ever get like that where you're like, man, I want to rip my own face off after that game?
Yeah.
So, like, that's where I'm at right now. So I was just... I wasn't trying to be intentionally rude.
Hello.
Hey, what's up, girl?
Oh, you can hear me.
Sorry, I did, yeah.
Okay, good. I've been having so many problems with my mic.
Listen, my mic sucks, too. I think it's Fortnite, like, game chat. Because mine's going to, like, buzz out, and it'll get really loud, and you can't hear
shit.
Oh,
it does that, yeah.
And then...
Last game, this girl was talking, and she couldn't hear me. I was like, oh, and she's, like, yelling and shit. And I'm like, dude.
I'm right here! They're right here! Yeah, no, I get it. That's funny.
These are
some of the homies right here, actually, too.
Oh, really?
You guys can talk. She's a female. It's okay. No, I'm joking. Chat, what's up, baby? Oh, I wish I would have, like, took that before. Hey, check this out. You take that.
Oh, yeah.
And then we'll do this together. It's my birthday today.
Oh, happy birthday.
Do you know how old I am? Do you want to guess? Take a while, guys. You're not going to insult me in any way, I promise. What goes here? What's up, bro?
25.
Says, got you, bro. I know. Yeah, very nice, though. I'm 36.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, see, look at that.
Not old, but like.
That's that reaction. That. I see. I was like, I didn't know it was like that. 36. How crazy is that? I don't sound 36, though. I got carded for cigarettes the other day. The dude was like, dude, there's no way you look like your age. And I was like, you didn't have to say it like that. You know what I mean? Like, you didn't have to say, like your age. You know what I mean? Because he just said you look younger than what I thought you looked. I don't know. Maybe it doesn't sound good either way. I was like, when I was younger, I was like, man, that sucks, dude. I don't want to have a baby face. But as I get older, I'm like, fuck yeah. That's fucking right. I look young. I'm going to look young forever, motherfucker. What's up, Jaden Harris? Show off that followage, baby. So where are you from, Bussy?
I'm from New York.
New York. Hey, Stormy, she's from New York, bro. My homie's 3 months away from posting his before and after working out for photos.
Oh.
Yeah. And
very nice.
He's a stud in this game, too. Look at this. I'm working. If he was still here in chat. Giovanni Prado, dude. I'm back with clean shower and fresh cut wax. There you go. What's the cut look like, man? What's the hairstyle of choice, Giovanni? I'm from Ohio. I didn't realize Ohio was a meme state until I started telling people on the internet I was from Ohio. She knows about it. She's like, only in Ohio.
Only in Ohio.
Hashtag plants, hashtag green thumb, hashtag greener streamer. Dude, you gotta be. Gotta be the greenest version of yourself, I think, in life. It's the only way to make it through. Wax, can I hop on these B-Day squad games for it? You for sure, bro. You sure can, Giovanni. I need to get hashtag applesauce bussy. In chat right now. She laughs.
Oh my god.
Or just like hashtag bussy. Can I get a hashtag bus? Anybody? I like that. Oh my god. It's keep her around. How's your birthday? Dude, my birthday's been amazing. Do you like seafood at all, Pussy?
Hey, yeah. No.
Can you hear me now?
Oh, there, now I can hear you. Yeah, dude, you totally missed out. I was like, I even made a joke. Oh, there we go, hashtag Buzzy. I was like, dude, she's a female, but it's okay, you guys can talk, and no one said anything, and I was like, great, it's okay. That's what we bring to the table here as a team. But, seafood, my wife made me lobster and steak today. Lobster tail. Oh, so good. My 10-year-old tried lobster for the first time, because he likes seafood. He was like, he had some swordfish not too long ago when we were down in South Carolina. And he loved it. And then I was like, dude, you got to try this lobster. He's like, it's like steak. I was like, yeah, it's like steak, but it's from the sea, man. It's good shit.
Baked clams have to be my favorite, though.
Okay. Yeah, clams are good. Mm-hmm. Mussels are good. I didn't have them for a long time.
People up here.
Oh, I shot a tree. Damn it. Gryffindor! Dude, this squad is pissed right now. You're not that good, bro!
Do not run away.
Get out of my game! Hold on, bro. I'm almost dead, bro. Oh, dude, I literally just ran right by one, bro. Hold on, I got 24 health. I'm taking at least a half pot real quick. Here, a mini. Ha! You thought I went further than I did. Holy shit, dude, I was trying to pick up that OEM game. Coming back to you guys. They're following. They're following. Oh, I missed the shot. Behaving.
All right, so I'll fight. You go heal, bro.
No, we're good. That guy's cracked. That little dude's cracked.
Almost won.
There's another one.
Apple, you got him.
That one's running.
Money, bro, money. Look at the squad over here, Bussy, killing it. I am gonna heal though real quick. I'm gonna take you up on that. I'm gonna need a little bit of this life thing. I killed that guy, and I shouldn't have. He missed a shot. And I just fucking traded him, and I even had to reload and shoot him again. But at that point I was already fucked when the other three came by.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Oh, you want it? No, you know what? Here.
You want to use it?
No, not at all. I'm going to take the blade. Do
you want a purple katana anyway?
I could use a purple katana if someone's got one, but I haven't seen one.
I'll take the old band gear. Give it a shit.
You can have it.
Dude, they definitely chased me hard. That blue katana was dog shit against that ODM gear. He just took the ODM gear like that, Applesauce. See how he did you? See how he did you
he
like that?
Me.
What, bro? Jesse Bell, thank you. Thank you for the birthday wish. Jesse, how you doing? How was your week? Beginning of the week now? It's Monday. Hey, my birthday is April 24th, 1987, right? 87. Can I say that? Taking that pink eye, that's not a good combination, man. I'm sorry to hear that. I hate being sick, period. My kids get sick, dude. Everybody in the house gets sick. Pink eye sucks. There's that shit.
You got any sniper ammo?
I do.
Mike, I've got some snipes in from you.
Yeah, go for it, bro. There's a sniper right next to it, too. Now I just need a better sword, dude. We money.
Have you been running the
No, the
cash cups on the weekend?
I haven't been running anything, and it makes me sad.
You need to be running it with me. It's trios.
I know. But here's the thing. I started on Sundays this season, and I was already out of town. I played zero of them this season.
It's now Saturday.
Yeah, now it's on Saturdays?
Yeah. But, I was trying to find a Thursday this week.
Here's the thing. I might be able to make some of them. I just can't. I wasn't able to commit to the squads that I was normally a part of because I couldn't commit to the days and times right now. Like, I couldn't guarantee that next Saturday wouldn't be the only day my wife and I could go out. You know what I mean?
Right.
And then I would just I told her that I wasn't ever going to pick that stuff over her unless it was like a thing that I already had, like an invitational tournament or something where I was like, hey, I got asked to be part of this one. We already scheduled it kind of thing. Other than that, like, you know, try to keep to that stuff as much as possible.
Yeah, because life is more important.
Because she takes care of daddy.
The Big Daddy Wax.
The Big Daddy Wax. January 3rd, 1987. Isn't that crazy, dude? When people say 30 years ago, I still think of 1970.
Dude, I didn't even think you were that old.
Did you see Chapstick video on Twitter about how she hates random guys treating girls worse? Yeah, I did see that, man. That's horrible, too. People are mean. People are mean online. Especially the females. Apples on. Yeah. Have you run into that on here? Like, people just...
What?
Like, think they can say whatever the fuck they want to you and, like... I don't know. Because this streamer Chapsticks. And, she got into like a spot that was pretty like it's pretty toxic, you know. Mm-hmm. And I feel like especially young dudes, you know what I mean? Like young dudes will probably try to do dumb shit or say dumb shit. What's up, T-Doll?
Like I know I've said dumb shit.
I say dumb shit all the time, but I try not to like be mean or like you know, like rebound. I don't know. I like to be tasteful about it, you know what I mean? Like, I say just dumb shit that's funny.
You mean, like, nothing's gonna hurt somebody's feelings?
Yeah, for the most part, I would try not to. I try not to offend people or groups. Listen, life's way too hard as it is for every... Like, you know, even if you feel like you have a good life, dude, there's still plenty of shit that goes wrong. And, I just like to have a space where you can be positive and have fun, talk some shit. Be competitive too along the way, you know what I mean? Like, I'll tell people to eat a dick, you know? I don't have a problem with it. But, like, I like to do it tastefully. Exactly, I never mistreat girls or anyone in any way, shape, or form. It's just better to, you know? You never know what somebody else is going through, too. That's another thing.
On me.
Me, Wax.
I see him.
Oh, my God.
They're AI. I see a lady. There's one more.
There he is.
Up on the hill.
That feels. I literally like ate all of those guys. Whoa! There's one more on the hill. Yep, right here. Almost
hey, also another one below. Missed snipe. On you, Wax. No way you got the
blood. I got the bludgeon, dude. I got the bludgeon. And I picked up a better... Oh, we got dudes in the air right here to the right of us. These dudes
no
are about
fly,
to get
no
smoked.
Fly. Don't let him fly in.
No, there are guys coming from the island right down here. There's guys on top of the house, too.
36, 28.
Oh, yeah, right, underneath.
Some laser.
38 on this one, 76. 38. That dude's lit, dude. That dude's lit. This one's lit too. This is the stick skin wreck behind this tree.
There's one in three? Yeah. I just got lasered out of the air. Knocking the tree down.
I got the one behind the tree. There's one more here.
He's right here? On me?
Hit show.
You got this. The last dude. He's by the campers. Who has the AI? My fucking sending res.
A pickaxe too, dude's here, dude.
No way.
Hey, bro.
They just sniped me off of the island.
Yeah, that's a good stuff. Hold on, I'm coming.
I got your card, Saucy.
I'm just trying to get this fucking shoddy here.
You should have threw me.
And I'm gonna grab another one of these.
To the bush. It's alright, we're chilling.
Listen, these guys can shoot all you want. Oh shit, they're sniping too. Watch out. Alright, so we need to move. We don't want to get shot by that shit.
I just need heals real quick. You got whites?
Dude, there's a ton of heals right there. I'm gonna go back. I'm going back and get the res real quick. I'm heading towards gas. Dude, I went off on those guys, huh, applesauce? Not bad for an old man. Ashton, what's up, girl? We're waiting to see you live again? Listen, that means a lot. T-Doll. Renee, you added your wife's account for sure. They're ready. Come hang out,
T-Doll. Be careful, Wax.
I know. I'm going to get fucked up here, probably. I'm going to try
not to. No. They're not coming yet. You got time to get it all.
That's what she said.
Oh, yes, sir.
Going off with that pinky right now. You guys see that pinky motion? It's that good.
Pink eye for the win.
Yeah, pink eye. Got that pink eye. Giovanni Prado getting it off.
Where's Cupid when you really need him?
Yeah, there we go.
Dude, I actually play with him in attorney.
Isn't that crazy?
He's actually decent.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sick of another katana.
Oh, yeah, we need
to. Have you ever played with 2AM Ice Cream Man before?
Yeah, actually. No, so I haven't played with him. He raided me on Kick. I would love to meet you and the wifey. Oh, dude. I didn't see any of that, Pit Mom. I'm sorry. I missed all that chat. I would have loved to see all you guys. For sure. But no, 2AM Ice Cream Man raided me, and I talk to him frequently now. But we just haven't played together. Like, I haven't been as consistent as I wanted to, so... I'm down to play Epic. Goes Riley. Dude, got it. Riley Reed's toy.
I got him added on.
Those games are so good.
He plays a lot of builds, though.
Listen, we are. That's, just curious, what is that you're using as your controls? It's called the Azeron. I'm actually in the talks right now to get my own discount code as well for the Azeron. This little one right here that my hand's in. That's pretty much that team and one other team. That's exactly what we're working with right now. Except for that team had to come off that shit, so I'm running around like a jackass. Let's go hang. Let's get together. We win this game. I wanted a funny name. That's a good name. Riley Reed's toy. What about Riley Reed's back tattoo?
Sorry. Is the Azeron like a controller?
So you get the controller movement, right? It's got a joystick for your left thumb. But your hand's in it, so you play like keyboard and mouse. You get to aim with the mouse and edit with the mouse and things like that, which is like, it's so money. But you don't have aim assist, which is what people bitch about. Hey, do you want any of these guns real quick? Back here,
I'm
got, there's a shoddy, there's a sniper, there's a red eye. I'm gonna just buy them anyway. I ain't gonna do shit with these keys. If anybody wants them, here they are. I'm sorry it took me so long to figure that out. Yeah, that's a good name. I was thinking I was gonna change my Epic at one point on one of the accounts. Something funny. RJ showing off that VIP, baby. My new laptop is supposed to be here really soon. Just start my shit up again, bro. You better, bro.
West 240.
Yeah, they're fighting right now. We want to fight these dudes right now.
Whole team.
Yeah, I see them. Stay in good position. Stay in good position, though. They're coming now. Stay over here.
They got height. They're behind the trees, behind the rock. They think they're better. What do you need?
They're fighting somebody.
Killed one. One's dead.
Oh, I see one right now.
White.
53 on 186, 119.
Dead.
152.
Dead. I'm pushing all in.
Get him. I'll keep shooting. 61.
Going all in.
Another one
dead.
Almost dead.
Dead.
Downed him.
I'm dead.
Right. I got him. Sorry, don't worry.
Last two behind the house. They're popping slurps.
Got another one.
There's a bunny on the house. Last one.
Got him, baby.
Yeah.
go.
Hey, hashtag Bussy, everybody. Let me hear it. Let's go. Applesauce Bussy in the house. Applesauce, this is my wife's account. I play on it periodically. Mm-hmm. But if you see me on and want to play sometime, I just added you. So, like, play for sometime. Sure. And if you want to check out socials, I'm F7Wax, W-A-X-X, on, like, most socials. But I'm live on TikTok right now and a bunch of others. So...
Awesome.
Take care. Have fun. New York in the house.
I stream on Kick too. I just add you up.
Oh, there you go. Ashton, let's go, baby. I'll be on Kick though. All right, Shark Bait. I like it. Giovanni Prado. Come on, Giovanni, ready?
Dude, that girl's pretty decent.
Yeah, she was cool too. She was nice. I like people that like to just chill and vibe and like don't mind talking. Lager coming in with the GG's times 20. Woo, baby! And I just want some. Here we go. Anyway,
wife. How's your wife, Wax?
What's up, Giovanni?
How's your wife?
That's a good question. She's pretty awesome, actually. Oh my gosh! Frost! Hit me with the raid! 148 people here on Kick. Damn! Damn, Frost!
Damn, young. Like 114.
F7, yeah, damn. He doesn't love F7 Frost. She's a stud.
Wait,
a stud.
What?
What's up?
Wes, who's Frost? I never heard F7 Frost.
Oh, you gotta check her out, man. She was just live on Kick.
No, all I know is
she's got TikToks out there too.
I never only like it's the only people that I know from the F7 is you, Juggernaut, and Kate.
You gotta expand the horizons there, Giovanni.
No, I'm just not familiar with F7 Frost. I'm never familiar with that person, to be honest.
Oh shit! Hey, thank you for the birthday too. The birthday wishes. What's up, Panic? Yo, Frost Raid, Platinum Gen Raid. Oh my god! We got Mike coming through. Thompson. Hey guys, if I don't see your likes, it's not because I didn't like. I appreciate your likes on Facebook. It is. Hold on. It is only because.
Are you there?
What's up, Jen? Platinum Jen, thank you for the happy birthday and the raid. You got F7 Frost with the raid.
I think Wax is.
Oh man! You guys are crazy.
I'm not even in the game.
I'm doing raid stream.
Oh, never mind. Wow, I hate when it's so slow. Why is it so buggy?
Hold on. So are you not getting in the game right now? I hear you guys. Listen. I just got raided by F7 Frost, Platinum Gen. Things are going crazy. We're coming off a dub, playing with some of the homies tonight on the birthday.
36. Wes, F7 Wax on Kick?
Your boy's in college, so.
Because I'm trying to remember.
If I missed your likes, though, I apologize. I'm running restream and I can't see each of the individual likes. But thank you guys for coming, Platinum Gen. How was your stream?
Let's see. F7 Gemini, F7 Queen of Hearts, F7 Tearstream on FB, Red Dilly.
Happy birthday, Ashton. Thank you very much.
Gotcha. Okay,
holy
shit,
you. We're going crazy.
Okay, so Wex,
I almost tried to jump in your party. I didn't know what you were doing, but I wanted somebody to start the stream with me, and I was like, maybe Platinum Gen will want to, I don't know. But then I just... just went for it, dude. I played rando. Thompson! Thank you very much, man. It's been an amazing stream so far. It's nice to be able to do it. I haven't been able to stream as much as I wanted to lately, but...
Wex, that's my name.
Lots of responsibility. What's up? What's your name?
Because, like, you know, the skin that was in the lobby with you? That's the name of my main.
Okay.
Okay, so, like, hold on. Let me put a sticker. Hold on.
Put all the stickers. Let me see the stickers.
I'm gonna.
What's up, Quartz? Thompson, you wanna modify? Ooh, wee!
Here's one.
The love all around. How's your weekends?
There's a sticker. I just posted it at Wax. That's me.
That's the stickers? Yeah. Oh, shit.
No, it's because, like, I'm on for Tay Face.
Okay. I like me some Tay Face, and my boy Polishat plays with her a lot. Much love. Have a great stream, Platinum Gen. I hope your stream was amazing. Thank you for thinking of me. Thank you for the birthday wishes. It means a lot. You're more than welcome to hang out anytime, too. I would love to play with anybody. Anybody in here? I'm saying Frost. Anytime. Panic.
Yeah, there's Laces, sword over
babe.
Here.
I see one. You. That's the one. Laces, babe.
Yeah, it's me. Sims, yeah, Laces, babe, it's me.
Frost.
On me?
Pajert. What's up, Toon? On you.
Yeah. Kid.
I'm not gonna be able to get there fast enough, but I'm coming.
That's what she said.
That is what she said. I'm hoping she says that all the time.
You hope she says that tonight?
Yeah. Probably on my other account. Oh, hey, thank you for the love.
Oh, okay. There's
time. Happy birthday.
Okay, it's not letting me, like, follow her, Wax.
Who are you trying to follow?
The one that read you. The one that read you. The app 7 Frost.
Frost 7 Frost?
Yeah, I guess, like, I'm on the app. It's not letting me follow her on the app.
Yeah, I don't know. The app acts kind of weird sometimes. Like, when I try to use, like, emojis and things like that, it, like, locks my phone up a little bit. But I think, oh, Quartz all over the place. Hey, Quartz. Okay.
Oh wait, is she the one? Wait, is it like her bio saying still saying like still a rookie at streaming? Thanks for the follow. Is that her?
I'm gonna say probably yes. I don't know. I'm
no,
right
yeah,
now.
Fortnite. No, like her name, F7 Frost. Like the one still saying is still a rookie at streaming.
I don't know.
I'm just curious. I just want to know who I'm following.
Okay, young official one, what's up? Hey yo, that should just say F7 Frost, all one word on kick.
Yeah, that's me, brother.
What's up?
Wait. So you're okay? I'm confused. Okay. So this is the one on the radio. The one with, okay. I just gave her a follower. Oh my god, just not letting me follow.
It's not. Yeah, sometimes that stuff's weird, man.
It's
the thought that counts, bro. It's the thought that counts. What's up, young official? Hey, thank you guys for all that love, too, by the way.
Yes, sir.
It's been a cool birthday. It's been a pretty cool birthday. We got Action 152 coming in with the GGs. Coming in with the GGs times 6, some roses. Thank you, Quartz. I'm going to try to get in with some Quartz and some Chill Bro tomorrow night. Tomorrow night. Catch me. See me in the street, bro. I'm Pirate Wizard.
Three wax.
Good day, mate. Chuchi. Might want to put your crown away, bud.
Alright, snag that crown.
Ooh, wee, I just hit you so hard, bro.
Oh, crown grinder. No wonder people are grinding, man.
Right here.
Nice shot. With your ODM gear, bro! Dumbass. Name is Dumas. Mr. Dude,
you meant Duhas.
Yeah, for real.
Duhas.
Duhas,
man.
Okay,
Duhas, Mr.
I'm coming.
There's two.
I don't even know what I'm saying, to be honest with you.
Yeah. No, you're good, man. You're good.
Dude, how did those guys even have crowns? Can we talk about that for a second?
Mm-hmm. Holy. Yeah. I was wondering, like, how come they have crowns already?
They must have picked it up from a bot or something.
I'm pretty sure I think it's from
a bot.
Two guys right here, bro. Two guys coming to get these cards right here. And there's a sword right here.
I mean, I don't think bots can do that, but like,
oh,
it depends.
Oh, dude, what happened, like, bro?
No. Yeah.
Yeah.
bam, bam, boom.
Oh, he's on push talk.
Yeah,
I think he's talking to his chat.
What's up, baby? Yeah, yeah. Oh, no, no, I'm here. My mic goes out sometimes on game chat. Discord, I'm solid, but, like, game chat's fucked up sometimes. I'm coming.
Oh, you're having the same issue as Rapper from...
Dude, I'm struggling right now with my audio. I don't know why it's messing up.
Dude, you're the only one. Like, dude, you're the only one. Because, like, Jay does not like when he had this... He had to play with Rapper.
I've been playing with J-Dub a lot lately.
With who?
With J-Dub. You ever catch up like J-Dub streaming? He played with 12 AM Bolt and Skidly Skip the other day in the Cash Cup.
I think the last time I watched Bolt is when he was playing with Soup.
Okay.
Like that was the last time I won, but I never heard that person.
One Ashton, thank you. It means a lot. Birthday gifts on the birthday.
I'm right on your ass.
Oh yes, bro. Oh yes, bro. The heisted accelerated shotgun and no build. He was in my ass too. I thank you guys for coming in and hanging out. I appreciate it. Making this possible. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, this is about to be just bad. Wow. So fucking not city. What is this thing? Come on, bro, why is it, man? Why am I missing it?
The same issue with that, to be honest.
Sometimes, like, I haven't been on as much lately, so, like, my shot's gonna be a little off. Like, it's just not hitting like I wanted to. But, like, I missed a couple of those easy shots, and I'm like, damn it.
You're whipping them.
The infamous me? What's up, baby? Showing off that long VIP.
Yo, you got any AR?
AR ammo?
Yes, sir.
Dude, I think I got rid of my purple AR. Son of a bitch. Oh well.
Thank you, sir.
Well, I got an eggplant by my face. You like that? Listen, you got that long stroke, bro. And you can use them stickers. That's what that long stroke, RKD, Manny, Lulu.
Yeah, it kind of, when he was talking, it kind of
sounded like that. Yeah, no, but is he? It cuts out, it does all the shit.
Yeah, I guess when you're talking, it cuts out like at some point.
That's horrible, man. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. No, 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 no.
Fortnite,
no,
bro. Ashton coming in with another GG. Hey, let me get some fire in there, Ashton.
Have you ever played with Ships before?
I have. Ships a good dude too. You'll see. He likes a lot of my posts on Twitter. Like I talk to him a lot, actually. Ships a good dude.
Have you ever actually played with him though?
Yeah.
Damn.
Wax, have you ever played? I don't know if you've ever played with it. With an.
Hold on. This dude, I hit 27 twice. I'm going up. I missed Haven.
He did.
Yeah, with OGL. Yeah.
I got pride in my back.
I'm coming. And. I'm dead. Okay. Don't worry. We're
gonna finish. You're good.
Don't worry,
dude, I've almost got this other one cracked over here, but like I can't do anything about it.
It's team 420.
What the? Oh my god, I just got pushed out of the edge and the. Oh my god.
Dude,
so
I almost
annoying.
Lit that dude up, but.
Looking at you, it's 50 cal.
Yeah, be careful.
Son of a bitch, dude.
Behave and be careful.
Yeah, yeah, like one's behind you. Yeah. The one with
right
you?
There, to your left.
Dude, I lit that dude so hard, but I can't finish. Son of a bitch, dude. All right, give me a second. Give me a second here.
No, you're good. You're good.
Mute up. Neat. No way that kid goes wrong.
Yeah, his name is X Cloud.
Girthy Daddy. Oh, dude. Yeah, nine great. Yeah. Girthy Daddy. That's what I'm talking about. Comes in with the girth. If you ain't got girth, you ain't got worth. What?
You got a sword, remember?
Oh, I know. I know what I got. I also gotta buy myself a little bit more time because those assholes are sitting right there. Those guys are not moving. How's your birthday? Oh, Maddie Lulu's showing off the boobs and butts. I like that. That's good birthday stuff. No, it was with Nathan, actually. My wife made it awesome for me. The kids were great. It was just an all-around good time. My mom came out. My grandma came out. One of our good friends came out for dinner. I don't know if I really want to wait this, like, 30 seconds here. Let's see, what's my best route? Alright, I think this is it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going down.
There's them super juice things over by my card.
I don't know how they managed to kill me, honestly. I just don't get it.
I mean, I hit a lot of the shots. I could have hit some more. I could just get you guys up right here if you guys are cool with that.
Yeah, I'm okay with it. Wait, what's it taking? I think you're fine. You should be fine.
We're on slow side, too.
Yeah, you're good.
They think they're going to kill us again, I promise.
What's
up, Manny?
I don't think they're going to come back and storm.
They're not going to come back and storm. What I'm saying is they left because they're confident enough that they will kill us again.
Yeah, true.
And there's two cars right here.
Gotcha.
They're like, dude, that team, we got that team. Fuck that team, right?
Mm-hmm.
I got you like 60% done. Did the trees and set the PowerPoint. Wow, bro. Baby. See, my wife actually helped me out with some of my work, too, tonight. Like, how cool is that, dude? That's the W-est wife.
Yeah.
She's like, hey,
I W-wife you there.
Yeah,
that's
dude.
W.
Hey, do you know how many people came in and asked how you were doing, too? And said you cooked some amazing food? I saw it. And it's the truth. I got 65 on a med mist right here. I got two keys right here, too, so. There's a combat shotgun for somebody and a purple hammer. On the way out.
Oh shit.
Med kit. Like, couldn't ask for a better situation getting out of the storm. Mm-hmm. Actually coming in with the love you times one, two, three. Just elaborate more and make it sound like you check. Dude, see? Are you gonna come down? Come down, hang out in this.
I'm coming, Waxy.
Alright, bro, appreciate it.
Okay, now I need. They looted everything, honestly.
This spot right here is going to be our best way to rotate out.
Alright.
There's med mist right here if you need to tap off. Shield bubbles.
They might be at the floating island, Wax. It's what I'm assuming. They might be at the floating island. I don't know.
Yeah, probably.
Like the ones that we did that kill us, they might be there.
I'm gonna start heading in and kind of pay attention to where shit's at. Dude, they're at the racetrack right now. They're fighting at the racetrack. I might put a couple shots in on them if I got. Oh, dude, there's a sniper right here. I'm lighting people up right now, but I think it's just a bot squad.
That's all. On my way.
But they were fighting somebody else. That other person is gone. But they have ammo and shit. Let's swords here.
Gotcha.
You can buy keys from this dude right here. Actually, I'm gonna do that exactly. And there's a rift right here. What oh, the? No. Oh. There's a rift right behind us. Let's take this rift.
Shit. Oh, wow.
Right here, right on me, right on me. Come on, come on. Dude, I'm the only one on this fucking thing up here.
Like, we're trying to get so that people are shooting at us. Alright, we're coming to the, we're coming to the item right now.
I'm so tired, man. Okay, sounds good, baby. I'm getting landed on, I think.
I'm coming right now?
Dude, there it was. Yeah, I'm going, I'm leaving. Oh, is that you guys? That's you plus them. 2021! The black Spider-Man looking costume. I'm capping this thing, bro. I'm getting those heals. I got 6 splashes.
Yeah.
Come down to me right now, Young L. Here we go. Here it comes.
I'm gonna drop that because I need a heal torch.
I want this what? Thing. And, we're, and one of these. Then I'm gonna do this. Here we go. Splashes. I'm out. About to hit 5. Be ready to get out.
Yeah, it's about to be now. Oh shit!
They're right here.
Oh no, Young.
This is chaotic.
Yeah. They're fine with it now, dude.
Yeah, they're right there, hold on. Stay right there, stay right there, stay right there. Obey, jump out.
I hit it for 30.
Right here in this bush, pretty much. There's 2 of them down.
You guys got this?
I gotta leave, I gotta leave.
It's a bad tick.
Uh-huh, yeah, it 2 are down, so like, it's you and then 2 out of the
bank. Yeah, I killed 2.
Yeah, you knocked 2 of them, so like, they're gonna die in storm.
This guy's just coming out of storm, too, right up here.
Okay, that? It has to be a really bad player. No way.
You're crazy. No way, dude.
You're just
dude.
Fucking dead.
Dude, it's a 2v1. 2v1.
Right here.
Let's go!
Yes.
Let's
get it! Thank you, baby.
Let's go.
Thank you for plugging in a laptop.
Jeez. 16.
I thought one of you guys were still alive, dude. I had no idea.
I was trying to survive, but I couldn't. But like,
I had 16 kills.
16 what? Kills for yeah. So that means like 17, 18.
So Ashton, what's up? Well, 16 17, 18, 19. I'll take a picture of that one for the homies.
Yeah.
Holy shit!
Nice clutch, man.
Coming in with the headphones, the times 2, the rose times 10. Better have that clip, baby. That's what I'm saying. We're getting it out there. Thank you, babe, sure. for all the love and for the help on the work. We're gonna get it done. And if you want to, I can try to wake up with the kids. I'm gonna do my best. You guys, you made today so awesome for me. Logger coming in with the headphones too. You guys are insane. Thank you. All right, you guys ready? Let's do this.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Listen, that team at the end had no idea. They were just totally caught off guard.
Mm-hmm.
Listen, I didn't think there was more than one team, though, at the end. Like, when that other guy went down that was in the middle of the street.
Yeah.
I thought he was the last guy. Don't know if it's personal or not, but what she working on for you? She's doing something. She did some checking on coming in with the sunglasses. Some proofreading and shit like that.
Oh, improving the shade sunglasses, kind of.
Yeah. Actually, it just told me Ice Cream Man just went live now. He's going to play some NFL. Man, we killed it last game. That was a good game. That was a good ending. Mm-hmm. Felt really good.
I hit the Dusty, the one that knocked me and finished me. The Dusty skin, the blue one, was like the style, like, ran off because I hit 3 and its buddy just finished me off.
I was just in the zone there. I don't know what happened. Yeah. I think I was possessed. Yeah. Something possessed me there.
Yeah, you were like totally focused and not worried about what's going on. You were like totally focused.
Dude, I didn't miss really too many shots either.
No, I hit all those
shots.
No, you didn't. You did not, honestly.
Oof. That's good, because like after taking a little bit of time off, you wonder if you can go back to it. You know what I mean? Like sometimes you're like, can I really do this? But it's all about having confidence and knowing that I can, you know what I mean? And slowing down. Yeah. Ashton coming in with the fire. Yeah, baby.
Yeah, like, you had to, like, if you're playing solos or squads or duos or trios, it's kind of, you had to be totally, because duos and trios, you had to, duos, you had to depend on your partner.
Yeah.
Trios, you had two other people to help you clutch to win. But squads is more, you have more time to loot and heal if you're at, like, disadvantage.
Yeah, I believe that. I'm going to come somewhere. Let's go Kenjutsu.
All right.
I like it. We're a little late on our jump, but I'm going to land. You know what? I'm actually going to land at this house. I lied to you. There's only two swords here, though. So if you guys want to split land, we could do that. Yeah. Or we can...
It's up to you. I'm there for whatever, honestly.
I felt so good last game. You know what? Maybe I'll just go to Kenjutsu at this point. I already opened my glider.
I'm going to try to get to the top on this building. Like on the very top.
Okay.
It's like I know there's like two or four. No, I think like four blades. I think.
I have a shitty drop. I'm gonna land here. On this little shitty building.
And we're being contested. Okay. I mean, right. I'm pretty sure. I don't know if
I got a shotty already, and I'm taking two half pots, and I'm coming up.
Okay. I have a Maven and a Twig Mag SMG. Okay.
Beautiful.
They might be bad. I don't know. I can't tell.
You guys are main building?
I'm in the top.
I've got a red
eye.
Oh, this is money.
Okay, they look. I don't know. Stay
towards my view. Stay towards the top. Stay towards the bridge side. One's lit, dude. Almost dead. Got him. Yeah, I'll take that contest for sure. Connor, what's up, baby? If you guys are new here, make sure you're hitting those likes. Show your voice some love. Oh, I forgot to connect. Oh, I didn't connect. The Tickfinity, I'm so dumb.
Okay, I think Young is. I think Behan is trying to turn. There's someone in the building.
Yeah, very possible.
Okay, I'm gonna check. I'm pretty sure it's. Yeah, you got him?
He's got him.
it was a bounty, like the one that was being AFK for for a while.
I gotta go in there and get a sword real quick. Then I'm ready to go. So- Starting out with the purple sword, that's a good one. It's a good day. Nick, how you doing? What's up, bro? What are you up to, man? It's my birthday today. Crazy, crazy day. Lots of fun. Nice to be able to come out and stream. Doing some crazy shit out here too, which is even cooler. No, and then my wife. Lobster, steak, killed it by the way too.
Like, what kind of thing you had?
What do you mean?
Like, what kind of thing lately? Is it a ribeye, T-bone, or...?
It was a filet.
Oh, a filet.
Yeah,
there.
Hell yeah.
Gotta go get that pizza out of the...
You get that za? Hey, look, za's good, though, dude.
The chunk.
Yeah, we're chilling.
I'm all about having pizza. Happy birthday,
like pizza.
Thank you very much. No house. How are you? How was your weekend? Start of your week. Alright, I'm gonna head to this house in the center. I feel like that's where these guys are at.
Probably.
There's a blade there, there's a blade here. Purple. What's up, Honk? Oh,
no!
Hell over here.
Sorry. Don't worry about it. Don't rush over here. They're AI. I got trapped between three AIs.
Okay, that's alright.
They're smacking hard.
It happens. They hit when they hit, you know? Like,
mm-hmm.
It's not a thing.
Yeah, we're on the way.
That was
just
silly play on my part.
Don't stress it, don't worry about it, we're on the way.
Somebody had a Bill special.
Dude, this one's almost dead, man.
Oh my gosh. I'm coming. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh no.
Oh my gosh. Hayden didn't even res you.
I should have res you.
Oh snap.
Oh shit.
Oh wait.
Okay, I'm gonna try.
Hayden with the res.
Okay. I got you. Don't worry, I got you.
Imagine me. Missing those shots, dude. How bad was
they
that?
They gone.
Hmm? Okay, I just refreshed the crown wax just in case so y'all can get his crown back.
Alright.
You're crazy. Wax, you're crazy. You literally just went from like one spot to another.
Cool. Like, don't forget your crown.
There we go, coming up with a lightning bolt. Hey, thank you for the lightning bolt. If you guys are new here, make sure you hit that follow button, smash those likes. We're about to do it. Yeah.
That was vicious. I'm with it. I don't have no abilities besides
Oh shit. They're all right here, dude, and I gotta get. I would have had the best thing if I wouldn't have jumped into that slipstream. Luckily, I think the slipstream saved me, so like, I'll take it.
Gotcha.
Zippy. Zip. Two on zip.
On my way.
I'm flying in on that. I want it. On yellow ping. I'm getting laser.
Oh, behind the tree?
Pulled back. I'm running up on my right.
29.
How did I miss those two shots? That's horrible.
He's probably mad right now. Yeah, cause like he's getting like shot behind and then shot from the hill. He's probably mad right now. Oh, young, you need splashes, man. All right.
Haven, Haven, come here real quick.
No. You got this. There's one more. There's one more.
Okay, I'm here.
Oh, dude, he would come for that. Maybe if you have questions, sounds good, baby. Thank you. Everything should be ready for you. Honestly. Yeah. What's up, Rob? Hey, make sure you try to cycle that crown for your boy. Even though I'm on the wife's account, I'll still get some crowns on this bad boy.
Gotcha. They suck.
Do you want me to come up and give you a kiss, babe? Look at all that good loot I had, too. You guys see all that? I was going to town.
Yeah, you were. Honestly. Okay, why don't you have to refresh it? Get them out. I'm going to refresh the crown. Like, once. Right. Yeah, I'm trying to get him to do that so that I can refresh it. So it won't go away.
That doesn't smell good? Alright, I got this. Before I get another one in. And get off to do some work.
Oh, like behind the scenes?
Go.
I refresh it, so you should be able to. Oh wait, let me refresh this one too, before it runs out.
Alright, so I stole somebody's gun, but it's for good.
Here, young, the crown, here. Young, are you gay? Yeah, the crown. Right there. You can take the crown. Oh, you already have one. Oh, yeah.
How many teams left? We're looking at 12 total teams left. These 38 people. Stacked. Nicole. What up?
Stacked lobby.
Come here. So I got
Thanks
one
for
more.
The juices.
I only got. I'm gonna drop this in a second here. I'm gonna get one more and drop it.
Okay, here's a pizza and then draw some splashes on the floor as well.
Oh, dude, that's money.
I mean, pizza comes in handy.
Can I get some AR ammo?
Oh yeah, sure. Yeah.
Actually, you know what? Can I get AR and shotty?
I don't have a lot of AR, but like.
Yeah, that's cool. Thank you. Whatever, bro. You guys got this. Stay together. Oh, dude, we're definitely gonna get this. We're on like a 3-game winning streak. It's nice though, coming back, man. Coming back, hanging out, having fun. But I did go down there like a jackass. I got a little too confident. I was nasty at the end of last game though, so it wasn't completely unwarranted. You know what I mean? Like,
I mean, like you were like total demon zone right there. like last game, you were like totally focused and not worried about your teammates. You know, but I think you still clutched the game.
Hell yeah! He says, "No, like, damn, I sold, man. I'm sorry.
You see me? You see me go down? Right? I usually don't go down at all."
Okay.
I love it, man. 16 kills up, hell yeah. I know, dude, we're gonna do it again. I'm at 8 now though, I gotta catch up. 32 people total, 28 other people.
First that team.
You know someone's in here
at Mega? Yeah.
Yeah, Mega team, yeah, Mega. Yeah,
I already seen shooting Northeast 30. Gordon.
Right here, coming down the zip.
On you.
Right here.
32, 46, blue.
I see them.
I got one down.
Nice.
Dude's cracked. Other dude's cracked.
Look at that God Squad. Let's take it. What? I'll take the God Squad, dude. All day.
My shield bubble.
Listen, I didn't care who it was. I got one down. I'm jumping out, dude. Always at Mega. Oh, listen, dude. They didn't kill the boss at Mega.
They didn't?
Right here, doing it right now.
They're brain dead.
I feel like that only other team was like. So much. I would. He's quick with it over here. Yeah, he's got that scroll wheel going. What's up, Doug? How's everybody doing today? How was your weekend?
Oh my gosh.
Whatever you guys need from in here. If you guys need anything else, let me know. Are we not? Oh, dude. I'm gonna leave that pizza right there.
I'm gonna take the Havoc. Wait, over to maybe the sun. Wait, I was good.
Wait, get that over here. Al.
I'm not shooting no one.
Oh, there was some.
Yeah, you are.
Oh.
Sorry, there's a bounty.
I'll take an ice fork 43. How do we get so lucky after like three wins? You get this lucky.
I think like night is not as, I mean, like when it comes to almost midnight, it's like not sweaty. I mean, but depending the day.
Really, bro?
What happened?
What's it? Oh, just the little alien moved on me. There's 15 people left. Oh, there's a rift right here, and I'm gonna take it.
Okay, I see someone here. Wax, right. Over here.
Where?
Mark him up.
Over like, over here. Like,
alright, I'm gonna rift on him.
Yeah, I saw someone like moves. Yeah, because like, we went to the zip line. It's only, so only one dude, but I didn't see no more than only one. In that building. So
if he's a fan, would you call him the only fan? Alright, I see a team in the street. Yep. Let's land up here.
Yeah. I don't have another sword yet. I'm waiting. Don't let you wax. Right on you. I'm getting tried in the back. I'm dead. I'm gonna make it out of the storm barely. I'm gonna finish.
I fucked up, dude. Yeah, my bad, dude. I drank.
Come to yellow, babe.
They're all
here. Right here. Right, come on. You got
it. Behave and stay back. Shoot from a distance.
No way. Like, this is a man.
I fucked up my drinking that. I should have waited.
Fuck.
I'm about to keep real.
Like, don't go for us. Don't go for us.
Play for cards. Five now.
I mean, you're looking at a 2-tick to a 5-tick. You're gonna have to pretty much play your life.
Mm-hmm.
I think you guys are hitting those likes. Oh, hit the like goals just all over the place. Guys, like, are awesome. Thank you.
Yeah, they're probably keeping their cards, probably.
I don't know, but they didn't seem like
they're jumping towards them right now.
Yeah,
right. They're going towards the house.
Yeah.
They're going left. You might be able to go for cards.
Yeah, I wouldn't even.
Yeah, I won't risk it.
Just kill that dude in the water if you can. Or shoot the guy to the left there that just took that pad. Yeah, you got.
Yeah.
As much as I want to play, it's not gonna work. Hey, maybe now. But you're gonna be a 5-tick. There's a bunch of the juice by me. But like, it's blue, so it's not gonna work.
This
it's
is
not
rough.
Gonna work. It's not gonna work. You turn, just go left. Go left, behaving. Hit that pad in the. Yep. Fuck, dude, you're screwed.
Damn.
Okay, so happy birthday, baby Spot Dog.
Happy birthday, Doug.
Yeah, dude. Oh, I'm sorry. What the fudge?
No way!
Holy fudging! Dude, get up there and do your thing. Outcast, what's up, baby? Missed you. I haven't been around lately, and I apologize for all of the people. Don't let that thing tick on you. Oh man.
I believe in him. That last team right there doesn't even look real.
Hey listen, that's two of the three that down. It's 1v1 right now. Right there.
One HP, no way. Yep.
Let's go!
That's what I'm saying, dude.
Let's go, bro.
Almost ruined it for you.
Dude, you got it.
Hashtag tune in with the roses times 30. Let me get some hashtag misbehaving. Let me get some wild boy. What's up, wild boy? I got to meet wild boy in real life. The clutch GG's. Listen, it was my fault, too, bro. I put you guys in that situation because I fucking was like, I don't care about that guy in that bush. I'm going to fucking drink this right in front of him after I just killed his teammate. And the yes, daddy. Logger coming in with the game controller. GG's times 10. Let's go, baby. Hey, I'm going to hit ready up, and I'm going to go grab a drink and give my wife a kiss. Because she did an amazing birthday for your boy. It is now over. And I'll be ready to behave and get back to the lobby when you can. Let's go.
Thank you. Yes, sir.
Let's get it.
What's that, 4 streak now? It's 4 in a row?
Yeah, it's 4 in a row now.
I was a little worried there for a minute.
I was like shaking like when you were like one health, one HP, and dude, like you still managed to survive and not get sniped at all.
Yeah, I don't know how did just the cover on that hill just it felt good.
It saved you.
Dude, we need to save this clip because like how you survived and you didn't get sniped at all.
Dude, he was looking at you right with the sniper, bro.
like those two, they missed their shot. One was just holding still, just trying to get aim at you. One of them was trying to hold still.
I think they're a bot, so I don't know if they're real kids.
Yeah, it didn't look real, honestly. They could either be decent or...
That one was real, though. It jumped.
Yeah, one was real. One was, but not the other three.
The other... No, the other two was bots. Three, but yeah.
Yeah.
Not two bots, other dude. Because his other teammate was already thirsted to dead.
We might have to drive late, probably. Is he back yet?
Misbehaving. He's the goat.
Mm-hmm, he is, for sure. Okay, what do you guys want to get now? Because like, I don't know what we're dropping. Oh.
I guess Frenzy?
Yeah. Like, what's the closest? Because I don't know, like...
Yellow Mark.
Oh, there, I hear wax.
My grandmother made me cookies, too. Damn.
Not
yeah, he did. Mark. He fucking killed it.
Yeah, let's go.
Behaven hit every shot there. That's what I'm saying. All right, Chad.
Hey, you back?
I'm back. Dude, I brought down cookies that my grandma made. I'm out of breath because I'm fat. This is what it is. My wife is a badass.
Are they actually good or not? Kind of cookies.
Oh, dude, they're phenomenal. My grandma makes, like, these are ones from Christmas, too. Like, she'll make, like, a million cookies right around Christmas time.
Mm-hmm.
And then she freezes them. And then, like, anytime I used to go over there, just as an adult, a kid, whatever, I would go and steal cookies from her freezer all year round. Like, it was, like, then she started getting hip. And when it was in the cold months, she would put them in, the, like, this back, like, screened-in area that was cold as fuck all the time.
Yeah.
And then we knew where they were at. Then after that, then we just would randomly go out there. Sam O'Jones, nut! Thank you. Yeah, no, dude. So she's got Buckeyes and chocolate chip cookies and
that
Christmas crack.
No.
These, like, I don't know, a bunch of shit, but you're gonna see that. You'll see me put those things in my mouth, I promise. Hey, thank you for the follow. I hear that emotional damage. Only because it is emotional damage when you hit that follow over there. Grandma's cookies, you see that? Zen coded, what's up? He says, the deal. I'm gonna go with the deal. Zen coded.
Obey, do you have his mic pulled up?
Not Starbucks.
That's not me. I'm not watching the stream. Like, I want you
I'm watching all the other streamers that I like. I'm just playing with Wax because he asked me to. No.
Yeah.
Listen to him over here.
I was wondering what was the sound in the background.
I heard something.
So, oh, yeah. That's, you can actually hear my TikTok stream in the background because I have it playing. So, like, I know when the sound noties go off. So if someone follows, I hear the emotional damage. If someone sends me a gift, I hear the, yes, daddy. You know what I mean? Like,
oh my
I hear
God.
All of it. And if we hit the light goal, every time the light goal upgrades, I hear the, and his name is John Cena. And it's like, da 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 da. I hear it all. Mm-hmm. She said, my wife's in chat right now. She's like, those are for us. I'm not going to eat them all, I promise. Although, it sounds great. I'm not that guy anymore. I promise. Eli, Jake, yeah. What's up, baby? Right. I still haven't used this lock-on pistol, man. What do you guys think?
I mean...
I can't bring myself to use it. I don't know why.
I mean, like, you have to hold it when you're locking on somebody.
Okay. Explain it.
Sup,
bro?
So, if you're holding it, like, standing, you have to lock on the person.
30 fucking 6. What's that? Sorry. I cut you off again.
No, you're good. No worse.
So I have to do what with what and who?
No, if you hold it and then you lock on the person, like if it's an AI and then you lock on the person, then you will shoot it.
Okay. Oh, okay, that works. She says they were so good while they lasted. Maybe they're lasting. They're still lasting. Does this guy just hand you ammunition the whole time?
The whole time.
Nice, bro. I studied, but y'all keep it in, so I can't leave that. Listen, I gotta do the same thing, actually. I gotta do the same thing. But we keep winning, and I'm like, and we're just vibing. Having fun. Jose. I want Icy Slide, but that exotic grab bag sounds phenomenal.
Oh my god.
Alright, not what I wanted, but we're gonna use that. We're gonna use that. What's up, Callie? Usually they'll hand you ammo for whatever gun you're holding at the time. Okay.
Okay.
See you, bro. There's half pots over here. You guys are holding any? There's two.
I'm holding the minis right now.
And let me know if you guys can find a red eye.
Alright.
How was your guys' weekend? How's everybody's weekend?
I'm going backwards. You don't follow me.
Alright, now I hear some. Now I hear like an echo. I don't know.
What yeah. It was from Young's mic. That's why the music is like from the background. I don't know what's going on in the background, but like it sounds so like.
Support, though, bro.
Phone feedback is what it was. Sorry.
I don't know if you guys find a sword too, because I don't have shit. Oh, there's that red eye. And I will run 200 meters forward. What's up, Chloe? Is that right? Hey, dude!
Yo, Wax.
What's up?
You know how, like, dabs and stuff?
What's that?
You know, like, how dabs, you have, like, banger?
Yeah.
You're dabbing in the snow? Yeah. Oh, my mom, I just had to, like, pause because my mom just got hurt with a banger. Like, broke and cut her hand. Like, try to help her out.
Really?
Yeah.
That's no good.
Yeah. I was really worried, though.
Yeah.
I wasn't worried about dying in this game.
Oh no, not at all, man. Not one bit. Here's all that stuff. That stuff all takes way more precedence over anything else. You know what I mean? Like, life is, you know, there's nothing wrong with that. I would pick that stuff over this any day. That's why you haven't seen me much too. Like,
because I've had college stuff.
Yeah, college and stuff with the kids. Like. And, you know, and trying to do what I can with the wifey as much as possible. Now we're about to light these dudes up over here. Just to be seen. Zali, what up, baby? Hey, so thanks for the rose. How are you? Two live. What up, baby?
Okay, Wax, be careful for the sniper over here.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah.
Watch this. Oh, where was he? Where did he go?
He's... Okay, oh, he's behind the tree. He's right here? He's right there? Oh my gosh. Jesus Christ, it was so
Justin, nice. What's up, baby? Not oh, that long, for sure.
Okay, here's a sniper if you need Wax.
Sounds good, thank you. Shmoka! Shmoka!
You know what? I'm kidding.
Okay.
36th birthday going nuts tonight.
36th birthday? Going crazy? Having fun with it?
Wait, isn't it 32 actually, right? 32.
Yeah, sir, I'm the big 32 right now. 36, baby.
I'm almost close to, in 2 years, I'll be 30 in 2 years.
Uh-oh, are you excited? That's a big, step. Listen, I always figured I'd have my shit together when I turned 30. So outside of the case.
Yeah, I mean, like,
what's up, baby? Nardo G?
Yeah. I mean...
He says,
like,
I don't know, maybe.
I don't know how I feel about it. Honestly, I mean, when you hit 30, how did it feel when you hit 30?
It didn't change. Like, when I got to, like, 33, though, my bones started to hurt. Real story. Bars racing, 03, what's up, baby? I still don't have a sword yet. I want to cry. Real old man tears now.
I only had the blue one. I had not seen the purple one or another blue one.
It's all good. I guess getting this pulse rifle will make up for it.
The pulse rifle is really useful. Can I hide? Oh, I can't. Oh, wait. Should I get it? Oh, you know what? I'll just buy it.
Got rebound Bosh. What's up, bro? Getting them rebounds. Chris Bosh with the rebound. I'm gonna land over here.
Yo, Wax.
Oh, dude, they're right down here, dude.
Playoffs?
Watch me land on this dude's head.
The NBA playoffs, have you been watching it?
Hold on one sec. What was that? Sorry. Do we have two of the same NPC?
No, it's different. Yeah, and one drops ammo and the other one just slightly waits for the other one to be done.
Craziness.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know if you watched the NBA playoffs.
I didn't. I haven't kept
it's
up
not,
with
it's still
any
going
of
on.
That stuff. Okay. I haven't kept up with sports like I've wanted to in years, dude, and I used to love watching sports. I loved playing sports more than I loved watching sports, but I love watching them too.
Do you like watching? Like, you think you enjoy watching sports?
I used to like watching sports more, but like I was more a fan of playing sports though. Dude, like, I played every sport possible.
You like watching box fights?
Yeah, even box fights. Ready?
Yeah,
I'm a huge fan of box fights.
Yeah, so like I didn't like
Jeremy Garcia, Poppy. You guys,
yeah,
sure,
like,
hit that follow. So likes. So you must love.
Did you watch the card this past week?
Stony, bro.
Garcia, or wasn't? Yeah, it was Garcia and the other dude.
Oh, yeah. I didn't see that fight actually. I heard a lot about it.
People were being I guess Garcia won the first the first or seven.
Okay.
And Tame won like the last one, and Garcia couldn't keep up with it.
Okay.
So I think he kind of gave up because Tame hit him on the ribs. So yeah, pretty much.
Okay. Yeah, I guarantee you people are over here if you guys want to go.
Ain't the black dude Garcia, right?
I don't know.
I'm gonna say he was
going
ham. You gotta come over it. 1,000 B box. Come over where, bro? Tell me about it, Max. What's up, Houston?
I'm right on you, Ax. All I smell right now is that
comes,
water.
Comes. I still don't have any movement. I said that having the pulse rifle was gonna feel good. It doesn't feel as good as having a sword.
Can I hide this NPC? Let me see if I can run.
Cool if Shmoka joins us back. His request to join.
Oh, come on. How am I missing these shots?
Okay, I have my anti-fan.
Right down the hill, 32.
He joins and then leaves.
What's up, Max?
Nice.
Hey, Shmoka. You there?
We have.
I'm here.
Oh, you're on push to talk. My bad.
We have three. Yeah,
coming,
I hear you.
Coming in the backside. On you,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, I hear you.
Just went up sliding and over down that on you.
All right.
Yeah, we're sliding down with you.
Are you gonna be on tomorrow, AI? Because I'm just gonna go to bed. I'm not tired.
Yeah, yeah. Shit. Yeah, I'll be on tomorrow.
Damn it.
That sounds good.
Right, I'll catch you tomorrow then. I appreciate the invite.
Okay, yeah, no problem.
Bye.
Bye.
No way.
No, right here. Careful. Don't rush. Don't rush. They're marked out. No way I got popped like that so hard.
Holy shit! I saved the life.
And they're still fine up here.
First up top here is low.
No, I'm coming.
There's only one left up here. Three are down.
Dumbass.
This guy's rebooting right here. They don't have shit in here to get.
I had to kill the. Oh my gosh.
He's already lit. He's already lit. He can't do anything.
I'm dropping the pulse rifle because it's not helping me at all.
Oh my gosh.
Ah, got him.
Nice. Maybe I'm back, man. I'm coming, Wax.
Okay.
Oh, man. Shit.
There's two fighting right above you guys.
What happened, bro? What happened, bro? Give me your ODM, dude.
Dude. Honestly, they really do suck on most of these players.
Oh, J-Hud, happy birthday, broski! Boom, boop! Hopping, broski! Hell yeah, dude. That's what I'm saying.
Okay. Okay.
We're having fun with it. They're right underneath me here. Watch this shit.
Alright, I'm right behind you.
They were just down in this thing. Where the fuck were they, dude?
Yeah, I heard
over
it.
Here. But... Ha!
Dude, come. Okay, like.
Shiro coming in with another raid, too. Tilted Taste, what's up, baby? Oh my god, it's been an insane night. Adro, reload. Don't forget the reload, okay. Shotty. I will. Thank you,
okay.
Bro.
Okay, it's a 2v2 now.
Alright, let's do it. I see him.
I'm trying not to die a storm this way, it's pushing.
No way, is that a bot?
Yeah, it's a bot. Yeah, because the
no
way it's
shooting.
No way,
dude, we just got lucky.
Yeah, because the way it's shooting.
That was a perfect distraction,
too. Let's go!
Trig, what's up, baby?
Let's
hey, Trig,
get
V-Virus,
it.
Young,
Let's
Fallen.
Go.
Thank you guys for the follows.
Five wins in a row, man.
I'll take the bot kills at the end, though, dude.
Yes, daddy. Let's get it.
What's up, Jai? Jai tripping. Shira, how was the stream? GG's, jealous.
GG's, guys.
Cheese. Oh, Tilted Taste over here, too. Thank you, bro. That's my boy right there. Tay Tay.
Yeah. Oh. I hit 20 bro, finally.
Five in a row, 21 kills. Is that five in a row?
Yeah, it was five in a row. Yeah, because five in a row, yep. For sure.
Dude, coming up with the GG's times 12. Let's go, Lago. Oh, this is probably going to have to be my last one, though, even though it's crazy. We've had some crazy vibes. Things are going good.
Yeah,
boys have college homework to do. Shiro, what's up, lady?
No worries, man.
Come hang out sometime. My schedule's been shitty because I haven't been able to really, set times and stream. Hey, thank you. Just followed you off the Shiro raid. Jealous. I appreciate it. But I try to get on as much as I can. Today was my 36th birthday.
No worries, man. Do what you gotta do, man. Yeah. No worries.
Hey, Vin.
But life's cool.
You there?
Man. Hey, man. What's up?
Yeah, I'm here.
He says, yeah, I'm here, man. Don't worry about it. We're good. I feel you. I've been all over the place, too, for sure. It's crazy because.
Y'all still playing?
I still love to play. But. I get out.
I don't know what it is. My mic just wants to be a turd tonight.
Sometimes Mike, you somebody get mic turds, bro. The worst are when they hit your mouth. Come out your mic and hit your mouth. Like this. I just shocked myself. Shira, Trig. You guys are awesome. Virus, I like it. Jealous. Thank you guys for the love for the extra follows on here, man. Had a lot of fun. Killing it tonight. About to finish off with another dub. Got a little birthday cake. Got one of those candles that's impossible to blow out. That's my pickaxe. How's life? What are you catching up to? Something exciting. Tyler Cake. What's up? You guys are new here. Make sure you hit that fucking screen, baby. Tap that shit. Hit that follow. It's nice to be back.
Yeah.
I do miss playing comp, though, a little bit. I really do. But it's hard. You know what I mean? Like, you really gotta be able to make sure that you can make those times.
Yeah. It's not easy for most people, to be honest.
Yeah, especially with all the different comp things that are available.
Yeah.
I mean, not even just through Epic, everything else, the invitationals, the scrim tournaments that you see, V-Luck things, just to go out there, get your name out there, and win them,
Yeah. I don't know if you say you miss playing competitive mode, competitive tournaments and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah, you should give it a try whenever you are ready to do it again, man.
Oh yeah, for sure. You want to come hang out? Yeah. For sure. I'm down to play it forever.
Yeah. If you ever need a partner, a duel or anything, you can always hit up. Yeah, because you're the only one. Because I'm trying to get Machi to play. Machi loves to play with anybody, no matter who it is.
Oh, yeah, I've talked to him. I just haven't been able to get, because he likes to play in the mornings. And I haven't had mornings. They're definitely not my jam right now.
Okay, so he's Eastern, so it's, what time is the frame? And so it's 1 o'clock in the morning frame right now.
Yeah.
So he normally streams at noon. So in Central, that'd be 1 o'clock my time.
True.
It's one he's 1 or 2 1 o'clock or 2 o'clock, because West Coast is 2 hours behind. So you might be over
to Kenjutsu.
You say oh no worries.
Ashton, thank you for the GG's times 12, by the way.
Yeah, so like you don't stress, but you can message him if you ever need to do anything. Just him on his page. He normally checks his messages on the page.
Oh yeah. You're trying to run the Trios Cash Cup this weekend?
Really?
As long as I can make it this weekend, I will definitely play it. Okay, I will say that. If you check in with
your game, but
yeah, I'm down. As long as I'm actually available at that time, like that is normally a time that I can be
on Central, right? You want to play on Central servers?
Yeah, play Central. I'm not locked to anything right now, to be honest.
I'm locked on Central.
I would rather play Central.
Like you like playing Central than East, right? You prefer playing Central than East?
You can't play East and West, can you? On tournaments, it's just Central.
I've been watching Sean. He's been playing a lot of Central tournaments.
Oh yeah.
Almost all
tournaments are Central right now. Mm-hmm. On NA.
Yep. I've seen Team Yoshi play with Machi, because Team Yoshi, he's in Australia, so like, his ping is...
This guy just dipped so hard. He's so afraid. There's people here.
Oh shit, I need a Gargan. Oh my god.
Oh, he went all the way up, like, height.
Mm-hmm. He went running. Like,
he's right above me. There's only one up here right now.
I'm coming.
This guy go, dude. He was up and then he was down, huh? Oh, that's fine. Here it is.
Yeah, he.
Oh, that's a body bot. Take it, Mega Crash 21. You know what? Every time there is a bot team that drops here, though, every single time there's a bot team that drops here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm cool with, because I need to find a sword.
Oh, you're. Are we pushing this? Is that what you're marking?
Yeah, go for it, man. Get them.
Yeah.
Go get them, Tiger.
AI?
Yeah, they're all AI. Yeah. Damn, man. No sword.
I got a sword.
I mean, like, no purple sword. My bad.
I have a purple.
What's up, home slice over here?
You want it?
Hold on, that's right. This guy just jumped up. This guy actually is real. What the fuck?
I'm being targeted. Let's go.
What are you thinking, bro?
They're here, like close by.
They're gassed. I'm taking Rift. I'm out.
Yeah, do your thing, bro. You got this.
Yeah. I'm gonna push towards a further zone.
Ember boy coming in with a follow. Plug, what's up, baby? We're bougie over here, bro. We get one health. Because I've been the guy that stayed alive with one health. And I'm like, holy shit, if I would have not healed, I would have been dead.
Yeah. I mean, but, like, misbehaving, like, got the clutch for us on that part.
Oh, yeah.
We got bounty. I'm going to try to stay back a little bit, though, actually. Oh, I don't believe in myself that much.
Why not, man? I believe in you.
It's that flint knock I got right here.
Oh, they're right on top of this building right here. I Thank you, dude. All done. That means we're gonna run this lobby. Holy cow.
Have two mobility items.
Yeah, same here. I'm hoping. Bots and shots! Congratulations on getting verified here on Kick 2, man. Get F7 bots and shots in the house. Show this dude some love if you haven't already. On all of the socials, bots and shots. He's out late night getting it.
Whole team on me. Oh my god. Might be able to get it. Better? Not better. Thought I had it. Be careful.
Oh shit. Okay. That has to
be. Did you get that card?
Yeah, I did.
Don't rush to me.
What the fuck?
Unless you want to.
I'm going for a position on these guys. If they're gonna jump on us like that, dude, I'm gonna get position.
Alright. Oh shit, like Young is over there. Why is he over there?
My bad. I thought I had this. That's my fault.
Come on, bro, he's like one shot!
Ah! Oh, shit. He was just one.
Every shot but one fucking shot, dude. Got him. Hey, did you open the vault?
No, I haven't. No.
Right,
go down there and open it.
Alright. Okay, but like, how am I gonna get Young? It's like,
You got this.
Okay, I'm gonna open it right now.
Yeah.
I have a sword. I got purple sword on.
Okay. So I only have blue, that's what I have right now. I don't have purple.
No, thanks, tell him.
Hey, no problem. Lots of shots. You deserve it, man. You're out here working hard.
Let Obey know I have purple on my body.
Okay, I got you. The comps.
Okay, I'm only trying to get.
I was gonna say working, getting hard, but I mean, I meant working hard.
Oh my god.
I'm such an idiot.
Okay, I'm leaving now. I'm trying to get his car now.
Alright, I'm out here.
How far is it? How far is this car?
Oh, you guys got this. You guys got this.
Yeah, I'm almost there.
Come on, get it. Alright, we can just get him over there. Oh
yeah,
yeah baby! Oh yeah! It's like the,
Oh, someone took his crown.
Keaton, what's up, baby? You love my kick. Oh,
babe, can you hear me? Switch swords.
Got some serious love tonight, man. Some birthday love. Hooli Fookie's live over here! I'm here! What's up, J-Bar? Are you for the follow?
Okay, I'm gonna res them.
The only thing is, you don't got all the music over here. Because I'm running Restream right now, so I'm live on YouTube and Facebook and Twitch, and I don't want to hit the copyrights. But I'm gonna just probably stick more to tickets and I want to go after these dudes that just rebooted there too.
Yeah, I'm with you on that one.
We're going to the, what did they just reboot?
They rebooted over there.
Right here.
Actually,
there might just be a squad right here.
Okay, someone's at the DMR. Knock them. Oh, watch out! Right here! What the fuck?
Untap!
Keaton,
no way.
Swinging it! Look at you guys. Dude, I love those emojis too. I need to get some cool ones.
Careful.
I really do. I need to get some of those.
I one tap here with the snipe. It's nothing.
Young, hold on. This way. No way! Okay, shoot the one in the tree.
Shit.
Let's try to get me from here. Cause like I'm in the bush. If you can.
Stay right there. Shoot at him. Oh no, I got another one coming up on my back.
No, you're chilling, Mike. You're chilling.
Survive. Right now, dude, I'm about to just... I'm sticking it.
Yeah, yeah. You're going up and getting me. In the bush. AI right here. No way he lets me get this up. I'm rezzing him. Wax hit. Play light.
Yeah, I'm just stay here, okay? Yeah, yeah. Oh my gosh.
Stay there. Yeah, they're right here. Move in. Stay right
just,
here.
Just stay.
Just got one down, dude. I got another team on me. I gotta run.
Yeah, yeah, run. You stay there. We're safe. You're chilling for me.
You guys are good? You guys are good?
Yeah, yeah. There's team on us. They're right on outside the bush. It's AIs. You got this. White it. There's one. One bullet dead.
Oh, I knocked this bitch. Get knocked. Oh my gosh.
Right here. Oh, he's one.
Not one of his teammates, at least.
Yeah, yeah. This dude is low. They're not even finishing. We need Wax. Wax good with the boot.
Did I just stop this guy from rebooting? Holy shit, bro.
Dude, fuck. This fuck. They're all hiding in the same bush.
Fuck!
You got this.
No, I do not, bro. I will reboot you somewhere else. These guys left.
Go to yellow mark.
Yeah, hold on. Let me get all bad.
You're vibing. There might be a team in the bush. Going for it. Send it. Purple sword back there if you want. In the bush, you're right.
Bullshit, bro.
Pop mini.
Fuck.
I mean, at least you know the Goku skins.
Just split to. I was gonna say, just split to the right.
Ooh, what's up, Clay? Sorry, guys, if I missed some shit.
No, you're good, man. You're good, you're good. Don't stress about it.
Watch this shit, man. You guys are about to see some shit.
Blows up gas station.
Hold on. Check this out. It's only a one tick right now, too. They're gonna get further and further away. Your boy is gonna fucking get this off, bro. And you guys, we're just gonna have to. We're on slow side, relatively slow side.
Yeah.
We can't run right into him. That's all I'm saying. Like we're gonna run into a situation that sucks, probably.
Gotcha. I don't think they're gonna come back in storm just to kill us.
I fucked those teams up so bad too.
Yeah, you did. You knocked the goofy.
What's up, Clay? There's fucking half bots and shit right there. I'm getting in this. I'm gonna leave this car for you guys, actually, man. I'm gonna buy these couple med kits. I'm gonna buy one med kit, actually.
I got 1,000 plus gold, bro.
Alright, go for it. I'm out.
Yeah. I'm leaving too.
You know they're gonna be right out here at this fucking.
I'm out.
Yeah, at this house, but we're gonna be alright.
I ain't worried about
they're
it.
They're fighting
not
right now, the other team, so it might be smart to get on them.
They're fighting up on top of the hill.
Oh shit.
Watch this shit.
That's behaving.
I see him right here, too, dude. Yep. I'm gonna take this med kit.
Yeah, I just took mine. This one's just cracked. Now.
Right in here. Like I said, dude. Fish. Like I fucking said. Right where there would be it.
Calls it. Calls the shots. I'm barely making time storm.
They're right here.
It's that same team that fucked us earlier. It's logged in. I might die. I actually might die.
Oh my gosh.
Storm's rushing too fast and I have no mobility. Pops
hey,
it right
here,
now.
They're here, they're coming.
I'm dead.
Picking up dude's card.
You got splashes?
No. Oh, he's right here.
Barely got it off. Last dude's right here.
There's a mad mister.
Oh my gosh, no way he knocks me, man.
Stay right there! Quit moving, quit moving, quit moving. Oh shit, it's about to be a 5 tick.
Yeah, just go, go, go. Don't want to win, just keep going. You guys got this, just keep going. Cause I'm like, I was trying to get like the soldiers, but I couldn't.
Yeah, they're right outside, they're not outside zone, we'll show them something. I'm hiding, I'm going inside Igloo. Oh my.
I got a med kit on me. I'm gonna get over this hill and drop it.
I'm popping Medi, I'm 6 HP.
Yeah,
Black, stay alive.
I got a purple sword too.
At least get one card and we
I'm
can
going up.
I have no mobility.
I'm on him, I'm high, Adam.
They're on me. They're on top of the igloo.
One's down.
Should I rush it? Right here.
Two down.
That's
dead.
That's
they're dead. They're all dead. That was the whole team. Split.
I'm assuming they're in the slip truck, I'm assuming. Like down below.
The slip truck's up here for you.
I bet. I got minis. I'm full shield right now.
So
hey, 2v2v1. 2v2v1.
Yeah, they're back behind us.
Get up here. Get up here.
Coming to you.
Come to that slurp.
I'm full heal.
Slurp truck's behind you. I got no heals.
What do you need? Shields or anything?
No, I'm good.
I got full shields.
I see him.
You take shots. I got a red eye.
53 on the one up front, to the right.
The one on left cracked.
The other one's cracked too. 32 white. Oh, I got a reload.
30 white.
He's so hurt.
He's right behind there, dude. He's right behind there.
He's literally so hurt.
He's one bullet. He's one bullet. One behind the trees, one bullet.
120 on one of them. We got him on the run.
Let's keep the pressure on him.
Yeah, they're behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us.
On tree line. They're back on that tree.
He's right here on this tree.
Yeah, break the tree.
Right here.
I'm reloading. They're flanking to the right. 30, 60. Track me, down. I'm about to pull back. Crawling to you. They might push. Unless the other solo is still alive. They're right here. They have pulses.
One was on his body.
No. Oh,
my
bad, dude.
No, you're good.
Damn. First one after a while. How many kills did was that one, too? 12.
12.
Damn.
You did good, man.
Hell yeah.
You're shredding.
They just happened to be right underneath me in that tree, and I was like, you know what, I gotta come down. Maybe I'll pop one real quick and then jump back out. Didn't get it in. Fellas, ladies, gentlemen, yeah. Thank you guys for hanging out.
Of course, man.
I appreciate
it. Yes, sir.
As always, much love.
Enjoy
thank
your
you guys
birthday.
For the happy birthdays. Thanks for spending my birthday with me.
Of course, and man. Definitely, everybody. For sure.
Woo-wee. All right, just to show that we can still do it, too, I'm going to hit one of these real quick. Logger coming in with the fire, coming in with the rose times one. Let's go. Jealous, what's up? Hey, thanks for hanging out, man. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for making this possible. Coming from the Shiro raid. Shiro, listen, I used to play with Shiro and Two-Tone every Thursday morning. It used to be like a thing, like Thursday morning. I played with Shiro, Two-Tone. Your boy's gonna get a little box fight in, and then I got homework to do. And you know what? I'm gonna eat a Buckeye, man. I'm gonna eat a fucking Buckeye, because these things are so good. If you guys don't know what a Buckeye is, it's chocolate and peanut butter, and it's amazing. Gotta clean off these hands, though. Here we go, baby. Sounds good. Oh, phenomenal. You get chocolate and peanut butter? That's good stuff.
Is that what?
Chocolate and peanut butter is really good stuff. What's up, King Z?
Oh, yeah, you're good. I'm one of those.
Oh shit! The Buckeye? Yeah, dude. It's like Christmas. Like, my grandma makes those around Christmas. It's got like, and it's not anything special. It's like a peanut butter mixed with, some people use like Rice Krispies or some type of nuts. But you don't have to. You can make it creamy, you know what I mean? But then they mix it with like powdered sugar and some other shit. And then, like, a chocolate mix where they dip it in.
Are you on PC?
What's that? Whoa, dude, I'm all over the place right now. Maybe I don't got it.
Are you on PC?
Yeah. What about you, King Z? Still that kitty? OMG! So I'm old, man. Today's my birthday. And, I haven't really been able to play too much lately. I'm a dad, husband, college student, all the above. Howdy, kitty. Oh, happy birthday. Thank you. Kitty, what you been up to?
Are you on Twitch or something?
I'm on all of the above right now, actually. Like Twitch, Kick, Facebook, YouTube, TikTok. King Z, though, you had a fucking shot on you that first one. Traveling like crazy? That's good stuff, kitty. I see you on periodically, but I haven't been able to be on consistently. Kitty, it's good you've been staying busy, man. I got some college work to do after this, actually. So this, I was playing no builds all night with anybody that wanted to play, came in from chat or whatever. But now I wanted to, like, just do some of these real quick. King, where are you from?
TNT.
Aiden, what's up, baby? Good shit. Yeah, dude, I still got it. I still got it a little bit. I'm a little slow on the on the edits and whatnot, but oh, let me turn my tunes down here a little bit right here. Oh, come on, bro. Sorry, bro. I used to do this like consistently, man. I used to love box fights. Dawson Trap, what up, bro? Hey, if you guys are new here, make sure you're tapping that like for your boy. Smash that follow button. We're gonna be live as much as possible. I'd love to give you guys a set schedule, but it was looking like 7 to 10 p.m. Eastern Monday, Wednesday, Friday, but I don't know if I can even keep to that right now with the way school is going.
Yeah, this is that's too easy for PC players to play.
So where'd you say you were from, King?
What did you say?
Okay. Ah! Tony Nuss! D coming in with the join. What's up, D? Dude, that was a shot. Everything you did there was perfect. Robert Williams, spicy Italian spicy Italian footlong. Josh Allen, what's up, baby? I'm about to be getting off and doing some homework, but I figured I'd end the stream with a little box fight with the homie over here, the duck. A King Z. Missing every shot and he's hitting the ball. Nice job, King Z. See, that's why I need to practice, King Z. I can do the fighting all day, but like... Evans. I'm spread way too thin. Everybody wants to see what's happening. I'm spread way too thin. Thanks for hanging out with me on my birthday, King. Thank you. What's up, Buggin? What's up, Big Boy Wax? You want the smoke tomorrow? Dude, I do want the smoke tomorrow. If I'm on, bro, come hang out. We'll do it. For sure. Kadis! Kadis saw Box Fights. He's like, yes, dude. This is why I like Wax. That's why I like Wax's old ass. He's gonna do it. Hola, he says, amen, dude. Amen to that. Hey. I can't be upset with the night. Crazy amounts of wins. That second place at the end was hard. Your boy had to go into a box fight there to end out the night. Just to prove that I could. But what were we looking at here? You go 11, dub. 16, dub. 11, dub. 21, dub. 12, second place, and a dub on the box fight. That's a night, baby. Kadis, love you, bro. I'm going to come into the stream a little more often. I got trying to figure out new schedules, man. Being old, being four kids, college. And I said it a lot tonight. Had an amazing stream tonight. I appreciate you guys. Love you. I gotta go do some college homework, Kadis, right now, like, as we speak. Are you staying awake? I'll come say hi to you in your Discord if you are. Otherwise, I'm out. Whoa. Misbehaving. You already gone. Chat, thank you guys for all the love on Kick. Let's go, Doofy. Raid on me, Doofy. What's up, Doofy? Doofy, you click on me right as I'm finishing up. We gotta say hi to the people. Let's go, Doofy. Hey, thank you for the raid, Doofy. Hold on, is it showing the full screen yet? There we go, Doofy. Hey, congratulations. Thank you, bro, for the love tonight, Devante. Yo, Doofy, how was your stream? Tell me about it. Your boy's about to go do some homework right now. Crazy. I got a couple more hours, and then I'm going to bed, man. I'm tired. 36. Old man, Doofy. I'm an old man. But had a good night, man. Had a really good night. Like, killed it tonight. We'll show off this real quick. We'll show off maybe one of these. See how we ended it. Little box fight action right here. But yeah, Doofy, tell me, would you run tonight? I ran some no-build squat. Happy birthday. Hey, Devante, dude. I appreciate it, man. It means a lot, dude. It's cool to be able to do this and meet the people that I've met throughout this process. And, it's extremely humbling and amazing the amount of people that you meet from all over the world that are supportive and, you know, just want to see you do good. So, like, boys out here, you don't look 36, more like you're 20s. Dude, you know what? I get that a lot, and I'll take it. When I was younger, I hated it. I was talking about that earlier in the stream. Like, I hated, but, like, now that, you know, your boy's got a baby face, it is what it is, dude. I'll take it. Let's see what kind of clips we got here. Killing Rebula like that. Following this dude. I don't even know what I pulled from some of these, because some of them might have been late. This dude coming back for it. Running back out. Gotta save the homie. Shooting this dude in the back a couple times. There's this one right here. I put down, right? As I'm getting shot. Down to 13 health. Get it out. Boom. Get the save, bro. We had some big kills tonight. Big wins. Devante, I appreciate it, man. Out here just having fun, though, you know? Try to be positive. Yeah, we played just about everything. Dude, that's good stuff, man. I'm 26. Like, I'm 18 or 19. Look, hey, by the end, listen, when you get older, when people say, hey, man, you only look like you're 20. Fuck yeah, dude. I got carded for cigarettes the other day. Take it. Run it. But, Doofy, I'm about to get out. Got some college homework to do that's due in less than 2 hours, an hour and 45 minutes, and we'll see what happens. Try to get some of that done, and then on to the next class. So, thank you guys for the raids. I'm going to give you guys a shout-out on the pages, too, by the way. Thank you for the birthday raids. It means a lot. I can't really do any raiding either unless I... Maybe if I do this real quick, hit somebody with the raid, but I fucking... I might not be able to do it because I'm running Restream right now, so I'm on, like, Facebook, Kick, TikTok, YouTube, Twitch. It's been crazy. It's been a fun process, though. Catch you guys later. Good night. No, it's not going to let me. That sucks.